Hey everybody, Blaine Austin here at Sewing Machines Plus. Hey, and welcome to our special show. It is Blaine's birthday bash show. And guys, look behind me. Kennedy got in here and just tore the studio up.
Ooh, oh, morning.
There's Kennedy, Kyle, and Rogers here this morning. Excuse me, wearing their hats. And look at this set behind me. They've got confetti everywhere, Mountain Dews on the table, Reese's peanut butter cups, birthday hats. I even got a little birthday ribbon. It is all crazy in here.
What does it say, Blaine?
It says happy birthday, boy. Oh. And so, guys, welcome to the Birthday Bash Show. We have got a fun show lined up for you today with some crazy deals, some great giveaways. We're going to have some trivia questions. And so we've got some fun things happening. I don't have any idea what they're doing for the trivia, because they ask me all kinds of questions all the time. And so this morning they said, we're going to ask all of our guests trivia and see if they can get, you know, we're going to give them some multiple choice.
All of our surprise guests, Blaine.
And some surprise guests. I think I know one. I think I know one that may be coming on.
Oh, really?
But I know none of y'all, well, they may guess who's maybe coming on too. I don't know. I think I know who one of them that are coming on, because I got a missed call this morning. So I'm thinking, all right.
Well, we'll just have to see.
Well, hey, before we get too started and get too deep in the show, hey, I got to say a belated birthday out there to Mary Enos. She was, her birthday was on the 8th of May. So happy birthday, Mary. And then today, Debbie Cassidy, it's her birthday as well. So happy birthday, Debbie. And got to say a big shout out there to Barbara Fry. She's watching up in Minnesota. And we have Dorothy Shack is over in Michigan watching today. And Clovis Purvis is in Indiana watching. And then we have Bruce Bolton. He's down in Florida. So thank y'all for watching. And glad y'all made it aboard. And I saw that my mom is watching. I saw her make a comment. So thanks for watching, Mom. And my beautiful wife, Michelle, is in Louisiana right now. She's in Baton Rouge area. Actually, she's out in kind of by Denham Springs, little town where she grew up out there. And so that's where she's at right now. She went home for a class reunion on Saturday night they're having. So, but anyway, I think she's going to try to watch this morning. So, hey, Michelle.
Let's hope she's on.
Yeah. And so she flew up there yesterday. So that'll be a lot of fun to hear all the report back for her reunion that she's going to. But guys, we have got some crazy deals today, and I cannot wait to show some of them and share some of them with you. I tell you, one in particular, Kyle and I, you know, we got real crazy. And we're only limited to 10 of this product. So we only got 10 of them that we can do this crazy price on. So if y'all have been in the market for a long arm quilting machine with robotics, we have got a deal today. It's insane how good a price this is, but we're only going to be able to sell 10 of them at that price. So we'll talk a little bit about that in a minute, but I got to remind you about some dates. So guys, next week, you cannot miss the show. It is Fabric-palooza on May 18th. And I know Kyle and his team and even Rena and the store people have been working hard behind the scenes to get fabric cut. We're going to have it in 1 yard and 3 yard increments, just like we did before. We got a lot of it this time. So hopefully we're not going to run out, but we'll talk all about that next week on the show. But y'all don't want to miss it. We're going to have savings all the way up to 70% off on fabric. And you never know what I'm going to do the day of. We may even get crazier. So you want to make sure you tune in for that, because we're going to give you a chance to load up your stash. And we got some name brand high-end fabric. This is all $12 to $15 to $17 a yard fabric, and it is going to be rock bottom prices, so you'll be able to load up on it. And then also, if you buy 7 yards or more, you get free shipping. So that's a really important part, too, to make sure that you get that free shipping. So but anyway, that'll be next week. And then, guys, make sure you mark it down. We're working extremely hard right now on Hoop Fest. Woo! Hoop Fest is coming up, all about embroidery. It's going to be on June the 12th through June 16th. And man, I tell you, when I talk about some of the educators we have coming on.
Oh, yeah.
So each day we're going to have products that we're going to show you. We're going to have some great specials on the products. But two times a day for two 30-minute sessions, we're going to have education, just teaching you about different things, you know, aspects of embroidery. We have Deborah Jones.
Ooh.
It's going to be on. We have Angela Wolf going to be on. We have Carly Bell going to be on. We have Joanne Banco going to be on. We have Melinda Stevenson going to be on. So that's just a hint, guys. We haven't got the other people confirmed yet, but we're hoping we'll get some of these others. But guys, they are the best of the best when it comes to embroidery and things and the knowledge and be able to teach you things. So we're super excited about that. So make sure you mark Hoop Fest down June the 12th through the 16th. And guys, we'll be streaming live for 8 hours, 5 days in a row. And it is going to be a crazy party. And we're going to have a lot of great specials, a lot of good giveaways. And so you don't want to miss that. All right. So today I got to tell you about one of the specials. Okay. So our first special we're going to talk about is, well, hey, thank you for the happy birthday. What's the name on that?
Kryn.
Okay. Thank you, Kryn. I can't see it, so I can just see little bits of it. Today we're going to talk all about the King Quilter. Now, this is a brand that's made just for Sewing Machines Plus. This is the only place you can get it. These things, we launched this machine in September of 2018, and it has been a rock star ever since we launched it. And I'm telling you, this thing is bulletproof. We never have any problems with the machine. We're going to give you today the King Quilter Elite, which is the one that has the adjustable handles. It has the rear handlebars on the back that you can do, you know, do pentagrams and things from the back. We're going to give you your choice of a 10-foot or 12-foot frame, and we're going to throw in some Butler robotics. So you'll have a completely robotic system under $10,000 today. $99.99, right? And Kyle, is that not the craziest deal ever?
That's the best deal we've ever had.
So if any of y'all already own a King Quilter out there, you can chime in right now and tell them how great this thing is. And I have quilted on this a lot. And guys, it is such a good machine. And everybody who has purchased them love them. But Kenneth, if you want to put that overlay up right now, guys, look at that right now. Price, $9,998. That is under $10,000. You're getting your choice of 10 or 12 foot frame with it. You're getting the Butler Robotics, which is insane. The Butler Robotics by itself, they're over $6,000 by themselves. And we talked to John Hawks, which is the president of Butler Robotics. And, you know, he said, Blaine, it's your birthday. We're going to give you a special, special cost on this. And y'all know the rule with me. If any manufacturer gives us a deal, I pass the savings right on to you. Because I feel like, hey, as long as we're making our margin and our money, we're going to pass those savings on to you so you get special deals. And this is one of those cases. He gave us a great, great deal on all this. And we're passing savings on to you. And then we basically worked a deal out with our manufacturer of our King Quilter, and we got 10 of these at a birthday bash price.
Yes.
And so we only have 10, guys. When those 10 are gone, we cannot sell the other ones at this price because we would be losing a lot of money. So this is a great price today, guys. So if you've been in the market for one of these quilting machines, now's the time to this is better than when we had Quilt Fest.
Yeah.
This is a really, really good price. I can't stress how good a price this is. If you ever even thought about getting a long arm quilting machine, now's the time. And we also have financing available to help you out. So guys, get on the phone right now and give us a call at 800-401-8151. The whole team is over there standing by, and we sell more long arm quilters than any dealer in the United States by far. And our staff is extremely knowledgeable on all the quilting aspects, and especially the King Quilter and the Butler. They know this like the back of their hand, and they're going to be able to answer any question to you. And then, as far as the setup, If you have any questions during setup, you can give us a call. We can actually walk you through setting the machine up and everything. And if you just want to get somebody to come to you and set it up, we have options available for they will actually fly to your house and set this up for you. Wow. And give you training if you require some training. So we have a team of people that are doing that. And so there's a lot of great things. But y'all see the QR code right on the screen. You can scan that QR code. It'll take you right to the product page and you read all about it. But, you know, hey, you can go to smplive.tv. In right on that page, you'll see the King Quilter. Just click on it. It'll take you to the product page as well right there. But again, guys, if you have any questions right now, give us a call, 800-401-8151. They want those phones ringing, guys. So if you've been interested in one of these quilting machines, now is the time to call and get one, because I'm telling you, Kyle and I were doing the math of this and we were like, we are blown away. We're absolutely blown away by the price, because they have never agreed to give us these prices before. And so they only said we could have 10 at that because they're celebrating the birthday bash. So Kyle, were you surprised?
Yes. This is better than we have normal events.
Yeah. Yeah. This is the best price we've ever, we've ever had King Quilter. This is the best price we've ever had on them. And it's actually crazy price. So think about that, guys. A 18-inch long arm quilting machine with a choice of a 10 or 12 foot frame with robotics on it, cheaper than $10,000. It's unheard of. You'll not find that equal to anywhere in the industry. So such a great machine too. So anyway, we've got a great price on that. So y'all, if y'all are interested in that, make sure that you call right now. And we'll remind you at the end of the show about this again, so we don't want you to forget. All right. So Kennedy's waving at me saying, we got a guest. We got our first mystery guest. And I'm anxious to see who it is because...
Blaine, do you want to see who this guest is?
Let's see who the guest is, because I think... I know one today because I got a missed call and I'm thinking she might be on the show.
Oh, we'll just have to see. We'll just have to see.
All right, let's see who it is.
All right, our first surprise guest is Jen.
Ah! All right.
Woo! Happy birthday to you, Blaine. Happy birthday. Woo!
So that's who I thought was going to be on, because I had a missed call for you this morning, Jane. So that's why I thought, but Jane's going to be on the show. Well, hey, Jane, thank you for stopping by.
Hey, Blaine, happy birthday to you. I hope you're having a great day so far. Number one, first of all and foremost, thank you to your mother. That's what we do in our birthdays. We thank our moms and thank you for having a birthday and getting us all together, Blaine. I'm ready to celebrate.
Well, the gang's all here. Mom's here. She's watching. So yeah. It's lots of fun. Hey Jane, we have got so many great deals today because the manufacturers are also celebrating with us, and they're giving us some really good deals to be able to pass it on to customers. So it is just a great day so far already. And then I walked into this.
I love the decor, Blaine. It's so much fun. I love that we're celebrating your birthday. How perfect does it fall on a Thursday? And of course, it's your birthday. You're giving back. You're giving gifts to us. You're giving all of the savings on to all of us that love you so much. But it's really, I think I speak for a lot of people, it's so fun to celebrate you today, Blaine. And by the way, that call this morning was to like steer you off track, to think that I was just calling for your birthday. Like, oh, I'm going to miss the big day, but happy birthday. I guess it didn't work.
It didn't work. Well, I missed the call. And then I was sitting there thinking, wonder why Jane may be a mystery guest because she's calling.
Of course, you know I wouldn't miss your birthday. In fact, I was going to bake you a cake, but it was really hard to get it to you. So instead, I made you some cookies.
Awesome.
They're made out of paper, but I still make
Roger,
you some cookies.
Roger was just saying, oh, man, those look so good.
No, they're paper. You got me. I got you. this is what I made you.
That's pretty funny.
There's a little stuffing inside. I sewed them together, but they're paper cookies.
That is awesome.
Happy birthday.
Only you can come up with something like that, Jane.
I was like, I got to do something great. And I got nothing. So I made you cookies and I have pom-poms. Woo!
Well,
yeah, that's all that matters.
Yeah, it's all that matters that you're here. So tell us what's going on in your world right now, Jane. What kind of projects are you working on?
Busy. You know, I love my projects and all the fun things that I get to do. So one of the fun things, of course, we all know I'm a brother ambassador and I'm just finishing up my latest project. And that is, and I love to upcycle. We know that. So my latest project is right here. And that is taking a men's button-down shirt. Now, this was a shirt right here, was my husband's airline shirt because he works for an airline. So I cut the airline, made a fully lined Razorback tank top, super fun. This is the one that I wear. The one that I make on the blog that you will see in a matter of days is actually Brother Blue, but so much fun. And I love to upcycle and repurpose, obviously, all of the clothes that we can find in our closet or thrift stores. Sustainable fashion for me is where it's at. Another thing that I love, and I don't actually have, I don't have the project with me because it's outside already, but I do remember, who remembers sit-upons? Who was in Girl Scouts, Girl Scout Honor, and you made sit-upons when you were just a little one? I'm going to look and see. You're going to make real cookies. Good, Betsy. I love that. Okay, so I also work with a really cool group of women who are creative women. Maybe some men. I'm not sure. It's a big group. They're called Team Creative Crafts. And my project for this month was making a sit-upon. And I was thinking about when I was a kid, because it's camping crafts. We all have, or we're all sort of challenged with a concept and idea. I'm like, wow, I don't really go camping anymore. And I was trying to think about what I did when I was a kid. And I'm like, when I was a Girl Scout, we went camping, we made sit-upons. So I made some really cute sit-upons out of vinyl fabric and just some cushion. You could sew them. For us, we like to sew. I did a no-sew one so that everybody can make them with twine. So that's super fun. That's on my website right now as well. But I'm going to add some super fun, what do you think? Things that you'd like to have in your house. I'm going to add a shop to my website, Blaine, just like you, a shop. Maybe I can help you sell some things.
Well, hey, so, you know, if everybody wants to follow Jane, they can just go to janeklaus.com and it's got all your links to your YouTube, Instagram, all the different things they want to go to, your Facebook and all that stuff. So janeklaus.com. And I think Kennedy will probably put that on the screen so everybody can see that.
Right. And I was trying to think, I'm going to start selling. I have a store in my shop. It's not open yet, but we'll sell some of the things that I make, which is super fun. But then some things that I think you need to have in your craft room, like coffee mugs, like things to put your scissors in, you know, utensils like that. Blaine, I'm leaving the big stuff to you. My stuff is just like, oh, I might like to have this with me. Maybe I'll even sell these. Oh no, I'll make you cookies. That's all there is.
Yeah. Roger wouldn't be happy with the paper cookies, I can tell you.
I have one right here on my console. They're a little crunchy. It's a double Klaus. C-L-A-U-S-S. Two S's for extra special.
Oh, of course.
So Roger walked in the first thing this morning. He said, no cake? And I was like, Roger, there's Mountain Dews. There's Reese's. Look at all the decorations. He goes, yeah, but you got to have a birthday cake. So, but no cake for us today. But we would have loved to had those cookies here. Really?
I'm sure I should have sent you the cookies and then I could have just had these as my prop, but I'm sure. I mean, the day is young. I feel like there might be a cake on the way, right? I mean, you have a full day.
Have to see. We will.
You know what? Nothing. I don't put anything, above Kennedy, Kyle and Roger. They always have, you know, Roger might have been trying to throw me off too. Like you were trying to throw me off this morning. So right. Who knows?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I mean, there's lots of things, you know, we can get real creative with our content. I mean, Kennedy, can I tell him I was texting Kennedy. I go, do you think it would be a disruption if I ordered a singing telegram to come on virtually?
I said, please. Oh my gosh, that would have been the best thing ever.
But I was going to have the singing telegram be Betsy Johnson. And I got a person, I don't know, they're out your direction. And we connected and they called me super late. I don't think they knew I was in the Midwest. And it was, I called them this morning just to reconnect. But anyway, maybe next time I'll do like a surprise Betsy Johnson because
hey, you know. Every time I hear the word singing telegram, I think of the movie Elf with Will Ferrell when he goes in and starts singing to his dad. I don't know if y'all have seen that scene.
It's the best.
It's so funny.
It's so much fun. Somebody ordered me a singing telegram on my birthday. And like, there we are in the middle of our street. This is a guy with like, I like rock music. So a guy's singing 90s alternative music. I'm jumping around. I'm like, all right, if you can't beat them, join them. So there I am like a crazy person having a great time. But I was like, oh, I don't want to get in trouble. Like, I can't disrupt the show. Like, I'm more of a disruption than me ordering people to come in, you know.
Yeah. Oh, that's so funny, Jay.
But I have a birthday hat on for you.
Well, hey, you know,
This is my pretend birthday cap for you. Like, we're at a party.
It matches my shirt perfectly.
Oh, Blaine, you know how we do that.
So that's pretty. How did you know?
And you have a little ribbon there, and yeah, your mom's there.
They had that for me this morning. It says birthday boy on it.
I mean, it's a special day, and this is probably good. How often does your birthday fall on a Thursday show?
Well, since I've been doing the show, it never has. So this is the first time that it's fallen on my actual birthday. So, you know, we did the birthday bash show last year, and I don't even remember what day it was, but it wasn't, on my birthday. But Jane, are you ready to play the birthday bash trivia?
Of course I am ready to play the birthday bash trivia. What is that all about? Are we going to spin a wheel or no?
No, we're going to ask you some questions about me. We're going to see how well you know me.
Okay.
Okay.
All right. Here it is. The first question.
What was Blaine's first vehicle?
There it is. What was my first vehicle, Jane? Was it a 69 VW Beetle? Was it a 1974 Ford Fairlane, a 1973 Dodge Van, or a 1974 DeLorean?
Boy, oh boy. I am going to go with either A or B, and I'm going to go with the 69 VW Beetle.
Do I look like a Beetle guy to you?
No, not at all, but the next one I was going to choose... So well, here's my, this I was like, deduct. I was thinking you can only about get one, you. Have,
so you're going with the Beatles? That's your final answer?
No. Now that you, now I'm trying to picture you trying to squeeze into a Beatle. You're a tall man. What does it rhyme with? Does it rhyme with Airlane or does it rhyme with Odge?
Well, I could say something.
But no, we can't. We can't give her any hints.
I don't know. Okay. I'll go Ford Fairlane. I don't even know what that is.
All right. So the answer is Ford Fairlane.
I was going to say it rhymes with Blaine.
But the year model was wrong. It was a 1970 Ford Fairlane was my very first car.
So this is me, right? I know how old you are. And I know I'm going backwards and I'm thinking like, what's hot, what's cool for a guy that, you know, would be getting his first car around driving time. So I'm trying to figure out, I knew it wasn't C or D. A seemed kind of quirky for you. And I think that you're like, oh, look at me trying to get into a Beetle, you know, because you're so tall. So, all right. I was trying to go by the year of the car.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, so I will give myself half credit.
You did good. So if nobody knows, a 1970 Ford Fairlane is kind of a muscle car. It's kind of looks, like a Chevelle. It kind of fell in that kind of class. It was a really good looking car at that time. So
that totally makes sense.
That was my very first car.
That's very cool. What color was it?
It was white with a black vinyl top. And then the next year after I got it, I saved money and got it painted black. So it was all black and it looked pretty cool.
How long did you have it?
You know, I don't remember. I had it for quite a while. I had it for, you know, several years. And then, naturally you always get rid of it and get something else. And then I would give my, eye teeth to have it back. You know, I'd love to have that car back. And I actually have the title to it. I don't know why I still have the title to it, but I tried to find that car several times, so I couldn't find it. So I'm sure it's in the junkyard buried, you know.
It's like the smash. Whoever, it's now it's recycled and turned into a sewing machine. Whoever bought it from you actually never owned it because you still had the title. But
well, it was a dealership. I guess they filed for a lost title or something. I don't know. I don't remember, but I ended up having the title somehow. And so I had the VIN number and everything. Could not find the car, but I'd love to have that car now. So
did you have dice hanging from the rearview mirror?
No. I'm gonna date myself. Everybody. I had Krager wheels on it. Put Krager wheels on it, and then I had a Sparkomatic cassette player with the Jensen Triax speakers.
Cool. And what was like in high rotation? What were you just jamming to as you're driving in this Fairlane muscle car?
Oh my gosh. Well, that's one of our trivia questions, so I can't disclose what I was listening to. we're gonna you know, pitch that to somebody, one of the other, you know, surprise guests, and see how the way they know me. But you know, just put it to your imaginations, Jane.
I can already imagine. This is why I'm asking. See how I just turn into the interviewer? I'm like, how long did you have it? What happened to it? What were you listening to? Where were you driving? What color was it?
Oh, it was a cool car.
The full picture.
Yeah,
we do. Cool, do you car. Have a picture of it?
Oh yeah, I've got pictures of it. We don't have them in front of the show.
Grab one.
No. But yeah, I've got pictures of it still.
Was it an 8-track? Did you say the stereo was an 8-track?
You know, it probably was. I said cassette, but I think it was an 8-track player, the first thing. And
that's cool.
So I'm trying to remember. Yeah, it was an 8-track player because it was an under dash. It was an under dash. It wouldn't even fit in the thing. So it was an under dash. Sparkle-matic was the brand.
Oh, but I think that's cool. That's totally you, man. I love it so much. If it was Beetle, I would say you had it for 45 seconds, then you turned it in and got the Fairlane.
Well, my sister had a Beagle. She had a orange convertible Volkswagen Beetle. And cool. Around, you know, right around that same time. So that's where I kind of threw the Beetle in as a, you know, little trick question. So,
but you're so tall. Who did you buy it with your own monies?
Yeah, my dad, I worked, you know, we farmed, and my dad was a coach, and we farmed. And so I worked everything out. So when I got vehicles, it was always through working through the fields and doing all that. So, but yeah, first one. And then I only had enough money to get the car. And then, you know, I worked it out. And then the next year I worked and saved my money and then got it painted black. And then, you know, just every time I'd get some money, I'd put it in my car. I'd, you know, got wheels and then got a stereo, and so, you know, just naturally kept getting it fixed
little
up
by little. I had a 1987 Mercury Tracer, and I called her Tracy.
And then, I love that.
And then I was driving down, I-55 from Chicago down to college, and my dad was in front of me, and the wheel fell off. Then it went bouncing across the lanes of traffic, and there goes the wheel. And I started singing, "You picked a fine time to leave me, loose wheel."
Well, hey, so you know what? I want to know out there, how many of y'all name your cars? How many of y'all name your sewing machines? Because, you know, guys, I don't know if guys do that. I never named anything. You know, I'm just never named it a name. But I know there's a lot of people name their cars. A lot of people name their sewing machines. So
you have to.
Y'all chime in right now. If you've got a name for your car, just put my car's name is blank. And if you got a sewing machine name, put my sewing machine's name is blank. I want to say,
you know, I nickname my cars all the time, always nickname the cars. I don't name my sewing machines, but I'm going to start doing that. That's a great idea.
I've heard that before. People, you know, say, you know, oh, Betsy's not running good. We bring it in for a tune up, you know, and they're talking about their sewing machine.
These are
so
funny.
I'm curious about that.
There's so many names that are flying by. They'll put them up because they're so funny.
So Dorothy's saying sewing machine is Mabel.
Mabel.
I like that. Mabel.
Car is Betty.
My luminaire is Thor. I like that. That Lady Fair. That is awesome.
I love it. My car's name is Donnie.
Millie. Was it Millie Bobby?
Oh yeah, Millie Bobby. That's good.
I like that. That's good.
Oh my goodness.
Jenny girl, sewing machine.
That's cute.
From Pip. That is I like that. So y'all keep them coming. Keep them coming.
There's so many. But this is a great question too. You should keep this as an ongoing segment because you're finding out a lot about people, what they name. And this is good because other people can get ideas. If they don't name their cars or their sewing machines yet, we will start doing that.
Yeah, you know, you got to name your sewing machine, I guess, now. But, you know, it's like, you know, Chris Talk, you know Chris real well.
Yeah.
He like makes his machines his own. He doesn't name them, but he puts stickers on them.
You know, when the first time we were in Santa Monica filming for Side Hustle with Brother, and I met a girl and she stickered up all of her 10 needles. And I walked in because, you know, I know 10 needles. I'm like, oh, what? You put stickers all over these? But that was her thing. And it was like, and it made me think, oh, that's cool. Then the next couple of weeks later, we met Chris Talk and he had stickers. And then I was like, oh, I get it. Now I see stickers on lots of sewing machines. And that's a thing. And people sticker up their laptops too.
Yeah. You know,
I do that. Yeah.
It personalizes the machine. So, you know, I think that was an awesome idea. Yeah. I think it's cool to do that. And I love, you know, people naming them. And so, yeah, we've got to, Michelle's got a machine. So I need to get her to come up with a name for her machine. So I'm going to work on her and say, come up with a machine name for your brother that she has.
Put stickers on your cars too.
You can put stickers on, you can sticker up your car as well. I mean, there's a lot. Listen, I'm lagging behind on all things. I need to sticker some stuff. I need to create names. I actually need to get a new car. So, like, whatever. I'm still driving that 1987 Mercury Tracer.
Are you really?
No. I don't get a lot of new cars. I'm driving a 2007 Honda Civic, and we call her Civvy. Call her old girl Civvy. Old girl Civvy's coming along.
That's awesome.
Tacoma, we're matching years.
Oh, well, I first met Michelle. She was driving, I don't even remember the year model, but she was driving, I don't even remember the year, but it was an older, like a Toyota Solaris, and she'd had it for like 12 years. And,
wow. Yeah. I mean, you get a good car, they last a long time. Why would you want to buy a new one? It's your car.
So I finally talked her into getting a brand new car. But she had
it's hard to let go.
Yeah, you know, I know people that, you know, her brother's been driving a truck. Oh my gosh, he has a Ford truck that I think he drove it for over 20 years. And I think he finally bought a new truck and gave that truck to his son. So a lot of people hold their vehicles for a long time. And just like sewing machines, Jane. I know people that have got sewing machines they've had for 30 or 40 years, and some of them even got passed down from their mothers. So.
Of course. Well, and I love generational sewing machines. I love the new machines. Please, I love them so much. But I do have generational sewing machines. I have a couple of them. Two of them are my mother's. One was my grandma's. And I love them. And they work great. And now the ease of use with my brother machines, I'll tell you that that's so much more fun. But it's nice to have those heirloom machines that are generational. And that's really a special thing that if you can pass them along.
All right. Well, Jane, we got to keep moving on. I know they're giving me the sign to wrap it up. So, hey, thank you so much for stopping by and saying happy birthday. And thank you for joining the show. I know everybody loves you, Jane. They cannot wait to see you. And again, guys, if y'all want to see Jane, go to janeklaus.com. You can follow her on all the social media channels and see what she's going on. And then looking forward to you having that e-commerce site selling things, Jane.
I know. Awesome. I can't wait. I'm going to pick your brain a little bit, your marketing brain, Blaine. But you know what I'll say? I talk a lot about, I just did this. There's tons of projects up there, a lot of fashion stuff, a lot of home decor because I love a party. So there's fun things. There's videos on my website. And you know what else? Craft Room Crash. If you want me to come to your house and crash your craft room, we'll make something together. I'm going to put it on my show. Sign up on my website. You can just sign up your name and right in there say, hey, I want to be on your show. This is what I do. I would love that. I forgot. I'll go anywhere, wherever you're
That'd
at.
That'd be awesome.
Yeah.
All right, okay. Jane. Well, thank you.
Blaine,
I love
you. Happy birthday, you. Right. Everybody have a great day. Celebrate, Blaine. Bye, guys.
All right, guys. That was awesome. Jane Klaus herself coming by to say hi. I hope y'all enjoyed her coming on there and can't wait to see her new website get kicked off. So, again, guys, we have got some specials all day long today. We have got some special guests coming on. And Kennedy, you're telling me there's a special guest right now?
Yeah, and all right. Someone just came on. I don't know who this is. Maybe you can tell me.
Hey! Hey, that's my wife, Michelle. Hey, Michelle.
Hello,
neighbor.
Hi.
Okay.
Oh, I hear her.
I can hear you.
She's getting her hair done. She is in Louisiana, as I told y'all earlier in the show. She's going to her high school reunion Saturday night. Oh, and there's Trisha. Trisha. Yes, that's the brother I was talking about had the truck for so long. That's his wife. So that's our sister-in-law. So Trisha. Hey, Trisha, how are you?
Good. How are you doing? Happy birthday.
Thank you. Thank you. And I get to see my lovely wife today. This is unexpected. I didn't get to, wasn't expecting this. So this is awesome.
This is a surprise.
This is a big surprise. I was thinking it was people in the industry coming on, but my wife snuck in on us. So how's things going in Louisiana?
Oh, it's going great. And there's actually sun and it's warm here instead of cold, like in California.
Yeah, I don't know. It's crazy in May here. We've been having a little bit cooler temperatures, a lot colder than normal.
And,
it was cold yesterday. So I think y'all are having trouble with your internet there. But anyway, we're going to say bye because it's not coming through so good. But love you, Michelle. Y'all have fun. Hi, Trisha.
Bye, Michelle.
And thank y'all for stopping in. Yeah, I think they're cutting out on us. Couldn't hear them very well. But that was pretty awesome that they came in. And that was a big surprise to see my wife. Awesome.
You're welcome. There you go.
Y'all are surprising me this morning. That was good.
All right. Now, Blaine, our next guest.
Okay.
We know her. We love her. She's coming to us on the show today from a very strange location. It's Angela Clough.
Or
it's
Angela Wolf. Hi, Angela. Hey, Angela. How are you?
Can you hear me okay?
Yes. Got you loud and clear.
All right. So it's really funny because the guy that fishes on our boat, one of our teammates, his name is Jeff Krause. And so, no, I'm not married to my teammate. And no, I'm not Jane's sister. I'm Angela Wolf. Blaine, oh, I got a birthday present for you. Hold on.
Naturally, Angela's on her boat.
We just finished a tournament. I caught a 20-some pounder. Got a couple bruises off that one, but it's awesome. But the guys had a little tangle today, and they wanted to make sure I save this for you for your birthday. Although I don't know, they're flies, but I'm not sure there's any bells and whistles coming out, but they wanted me to do the pom-pom for your birthday.
Well, that's awesome. That is awesome. So I see that you're on the boat, so y'all are out fishing today.
We just got to the dock. The guys had to run the fish up by 1:30, and I got out of that task because it's your birthday. Which is awesome. Happy birthday, Blaine, by the way. Happy birthday.
Well, thank you. I'm glad you stopped by. This is a great surprise because they didn't tell me who all was coming on. And so I love all the people coming on. And I don't know if you just saw, but my wife, Michelle, just popped in. And that was a big, big surprise because, you know, she's in Louisiana going to a high school reunion. And you know, I didn't have any idea. I talked to her this morning and she didn't mention at all that she was going to jump on the show. And she told me she was getting her hair fixed and her cut. And so I was just like, not expecting that at all. But they were having a little bit of Wi-Fi issues, I think, because we couldn't hear her very well. But so I was real shocked at that. So now I've had Jane, my wife, and you. And it's just, you know, it's a great day so far.
Oh, my gosh. Blaine, happy birthday, by the way. Wynn and the guys were chatting this morning, and they were like, how long have you been friends with Blaine? And I said, at least 10 years, if not longer. I think it was 2008. And Blaine, I have to share this memory with you. One of my first events traveling from store to store to store to store was when you were with a different company way back when. But do you remember the 10-day tour that you took me on? Well, you joined for part of it, but all the way through from where you lived in Louisiana all the way through Texas. And so that's in the memory bank of all the guys here. And so they said I had to wear my I Love USA. And I said, I feel like I should be wearing the I Love Texas flag because once I went from Louisiana to Texas, everything was Texas flag. Well, you taught me a lot.
You know what's so funny? We have so many great memories and so much fun things. But one of the things that stands out to me is I remember we had a huge event. Joanne Banco was there.
Did I lose you?
And I don't know. Did you lose me? No. Hello. We still got you loud and clear.
Oh, gotcha. You're back. I don't know where you went.
Yeah. So one of the memories I have, a big event we had done. It was in Louisiana. And you and Joanne Banco were there. And I took y'all to a authentic Cajun restaurant. And they had alligator, crawfish, catfish, and all these things, and you would not touch the crawfish, but Joanne Banco ate about 3 pounds.
they were just gross looking. Well, they kind of looked like I should put them in a cage and bring them home and keep them as pets, you know? But you guys downput those things. I don't, how many pounds? Joanne, not to call you out if you're watching, but girl, you ate some of those things. But Blaine taught you.
I'll never forget. You know, what's so funny is, you know, little Joanne sitting over there with this big pile of crawfish that she was eating. And what's so funny is spicy. They make it pretty spicy. And Joanne was sitting there eating it, and she was red-faced and started sweating.
Well, actually, I was only eating a little bit of what you had, and I was dripping sweat, so there's no way I could have handled the other thing. You guys have some hot food there, but I like that. Oh, nice. I like that. So, Blaine, I know you have a full day, but I got to ask, what are your big plans today? I didn't know Michelle was gone. So, Michelle, hey, and what are you going to do tonight for your birthday?
Well, I'm actually going to dinner tonight with Ron Martin, our owner, and his fiance. So we're going to go to dinner tonight and grab some ketchup a little bit. And then, you know, this past weekend, I kind of celebrated my birthday with Michelle. And then when she gets back, we're going to do another little dinner and celebrate again. So it'll be a lot of fun.
Say hi to Ron. I didn't know they were engaged. So that's another congratulations. Blaine, thank you for letting me part of your birthday bash. Sneaking in and saying hi. Yep. Best part of the fishing day.
Well, hey, before you go, we got to, you want to play the trivia, little questions, some trivia questions?
Oh, sure. Well, it depends. I'm not very good. Is it anything like Jeopardy? Because I can do the show before, but Jeopardy I suck at.
We're going to give you some multiple choice. This is see how well you know me.
Yes.
Okay.
All right. So
we're going to do what? Is Blaine's favorite fast food.
So you hear that? What is Blaine's favorite fast food? A, Chick-fil-A, B, McDonald's, C, Chipotle, or D, Panda Express?
Oh, man. I never eat fast food. Why couldn't you ask me something easy? Like, what does he drink? Like Mountain Dew. What does he like? Chocolate. Yes, lots of it. I have to go this route. Well, I love Chick-fil-A, but I don't know if you have those out in California. Do you have those? By the way, do you have Chick-fil-A's out in California?
Yes, we do.
That's my favorite. I don't see you as a McDonald's guy, although it's kind of fast and easy. Well, wait a minute. Is this delivered to your store? Because last week when you were, am I allowed to let the cat out of the bag? You were taping some of Fabric to Fashion as a sponsor, and you were having tacos delivered. So which one of these has tacos? No, you had corn dogs. None of these have corn dogs either. This is a trick question.
I didn't eat any of the tacos and stuff that I got. I just got those delivered for the staff because it was Cinco de Mayo.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so that was cheating. All right, so I can't see all the chat. So otherwise, everyone would be sharing this with me. So I'm going to say your favorite is, I don't even know what Panda Express is. That's pretty bad, but... like, what do they serve? And then that might help me. Oh, hey, another big boat coming in. What do they serve, like, at Panda Express? Are they, like, cheeseburgers or what?
It's Chinese food.
Oh, yeah, I don't see you going down that route. I'm going to go, can I have a Thai, Chick-fil-A, or Chipotle?
Only one, but go with your gut.
Chipotle is Mexican food, yeah. Right? Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, but you only ate that because it was Cinco de Mayo. So I'm going to go with Chick-fil-A because that's my favorite.
That is the correct answer. If I ever eat fast food, it's got to be Chick-fil-A.
I love Chick-fil-A. Okay, Blaine, we have way more in common. And by the way, all the times that we've been together, and I had a few photos I was going to send you of myself and Cindy at Houston, and all the dinners you took us to, you never took us Chick-fil-A. So that was a pretty hard guess.
It was. We never ate fast food, did we?
No. But I'm glad I passed the test. Does that mean I can come back?
Yes, you can come back.
So Blaine, I saw a bunch of, I had a live show earlier. I pre-recorded it. So I was like kind of doing it from the boat. And everybody was like, are you going to SMP Nation later to surprise Blaine for his birthday? And I was like, yeah, but I thought it was a secret. So, to all the Wolfpack here, I just want to say hey, and they love you, and I want to thank you for sponsoring my new TV show, Fabric to Fashion. And Blaine, it's been an honor to be your friend for all these years. How old are you now, like 40?
I actually turned 59 today.
Oh, you're catching up to win.
59 today. Who would have guessed?
I'll always be younger than you by a smidge.
Yeah, I think you and Michelle are exactly the same age.
She 24?
Yes.
Perfect.
All day long.
High five to Michelle.
Well, hey, Angela, thank you for coming on. Thank you for sharing are playing the game with us, the trivia, and thank you for sharing your boat. And that's awesome that you came on, and have a great, great rest of your day, and y'all catch a lot of fish.
Hey, happy birthday, Blaine, and everybody back there behind the scenes at SMP. You guys are great, and talk to you soon, Blaine. Happy birthday. I'd sing, but Wynn said I'm not allowed to do that, so no go. All
right. Bye, Angela. All right, guys, Angela Wolf, and if y'all want to follow Angela, just go to angelawolf.com, and she has all of her Instagram and Facebook, you know, links in there, and YouTube, and Angela does a show on Facebook for Brother every single week, and she's working on that new TV show. It's called Fabric to Fashion. We will give you the air dates when that airs, but we are involved in it. We are one of the sponsors, and we did some taping for the show. Kyle and I and Kennedy last week, I did some taping with Angela for the show, and it was really cool to see what they do, and I think y'all really enjoy it. So y'all make sure y'all stay tuned with us. We'll let you know when all that happens, and you'll get to watch her show. So it'll be good. All right, so got to talk about our next machine. This is a brand new machine that just got released from Brother, and this is it's the NQ. Right? Is this the NQ one? Mm-hmm. 3550? Okay. This is the NQ 3550W from Brother. It has a 6x10 embroidery field. And this is a brand new machine, guys. The normal price on this is $3,999. Our price right now is $29.99, but we have a call-in. I can't say it. Call-in.
Call-in.
Just call in.
Just call in.
Trust us.
All right, trust me on this. You will be happy if you call.
Yes.
I had to be very careful about what I say because of advertising restrictions from the manufacturers. But guys, you see the QR code right up there in the top. You can scan that. It'll take you right to the product page. You scan, you know, take a picture of that with your cell phone. It'll pop up the link on your phone. You just hit the link. It'll take you to the product page. Or you can go to smplive.tv. And you'll see the product right there. Just click on that product. It'll take you to the product page, and you can read all about this brand new machine. And but this is a brand new release, and we are super pumped about it. This is a great, great sewing and embroidery machine. I think you're going to really love it. If all of y'all before knew about the 3600D, this is a very similar machine as that. And then Brother came out with a 3700D. Well, this is the kind of the one it's replacing all that. That is a 3550W. And again, a fantastic price on this. Because, you know, I bought Michelle the 3600D and it was $3,500 when I bought it. So this is $29.99. And again, like I told y'all, wink, wink, call us. You'll be very happy right now, 800-401-8151. And if you're in the market for that type, 6x10 embroidery field and a sewing and embroidery combo machine, this is going to be a great, great machine to investigate because you're going to love all the features that come with it, all the stitches and the designs that come in it. So it's going to be a great, great machine. If you've got some of those other machines out there like the PE 770, the PE 800 that are embroidery only, and you're wanting to add sewing to your machine as well. You know, if you're just wanting to upgrade from a 4x4 hoop size or a 5x7, this is a great machine to upgrade to get that 6x10. And I can tell you, Kennedy, you know this very well. A 6x10 embroidery area is the whole back of a jacket, pretty much. You've been doing a lot of embroidery in at the office, and it is a 6x10 is a very big hoop size.
Yeah.
And so you can get, almost the whole back of a jacket, you can do it. So that'll be something that if you are in that market for that type of machine, you need to give us a call because this would be a fantastic time to purchase.
All right.
Because it is the birthday bash show.
It is.
And we got some special things going on.
Are we ready for our next guest?
Oh, we got another guest?
We got another. Blaine, we're not even halfway through our guest.
Oh, my gosh. I'm ready.
Okay.
Let's see who it is.
Our next guest is the one, the only, Joanne.
So, Joanne, hey.
Blaine, 59 and doing fine.
That is awesome. Happy I am so birthday. Surprised. Thank you for coming and seeing us. And I was just thinking about, I sent you an email yesterday. So I was just thinking about you And I sent Joanne an email yesterday because I'm trying to get her to teach more classes for Hoop Fest.
Yes, I'm ready. Ready and willing and able.
Oh, by the way, did you email me back? Because I haven't checked my email yet.
Yes, I did.
Mm-hmm. Awesome.
I'm on for two. Yep.
So you know, everybody, you know, they don't
you can
know,
always count on me.
Yes, Joanne, guys, is a unbelievable educator. And I met Joanne years and years ago at the Brother Convention in Nashville, Tennessee. Yep. And we started talking, we hit it off immediately. Like and, you know, and the reason I talked to her, I sat in on a class that she was part of, and I was so impressed with you, Joanne, of how you were able to educate people. And, you know, I'm not a sewer embroiderer, you know, I've learned over the years and I kind of piddle and do things, but you know, as far as somebody can just get in there and do it. But we were doing projects and you made it so easy for me to understand. I think I remember I told you, I was like, you are one of the best educators I've ever been around because I was so, it made me understand it. And, you know, sewing machines and embroidery machines are not the easiest thing sometimes because they are complicated with a lot of technology. So and you just true. Made it so easy. So. Yeah. I was like, I've got to have you at my events because you're so good.
Well, that's the name of the game, though, really and truly, is you know, my motto, and this is right on my website, I help sewing enthusiasts make the most of their machines so they can make beautiful things for themselves and to give as gifts. That's my heart mission. That is really, you know, what I love to do. And I hope that I achieve that with the people that I'm able to reach. So you though, Blaine, really and truly, I mean, I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful birthday. I can't tell you how special you are to me. My husband and I talk about you a lot and he thinks you're just one of the most interesting people out there, and when he sees you on the internet, he loves to watch you too, because you're just so incredibly, incredibly talented at everything you do. And I've felt that way about you since the moment I first met you. You gave me so many opportunities. You really were the first one to put me up on a stage in front of hundreds of people, and I actually love doing that. So you brought me on to do many more of those. And you know, this is the same thing, only now we're reaching hundreds and hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of people. So it's great.
Yeah, we are. Yeah, I've got to talk to your husband quite a few times trying to track you down.
Yep. He sits by closer to the phone than I do. I usually got my hands busy doing something, and so he's good at taking those messages and passing them along to me. Yeah. So, hey, Blaine, well, yeah, I have a little card for you. Can I show it to you?
Yes.
It's just a little thing. You know, I don't do very many big things. I do more little things, right? Okay, here it is. Let's open it wide. Hopefully you can see it. Happy birthday, Blaine.
Thank you. That is awesome.
You are a star in my book, and I wanted you to know that, so I decorated it with a whole bunch of stars.
Yeah, that's a kind of a small card there. Yeah, I thought I would have got a little bit bigger one.
A big birthday wish for somebody that's bigger than life.
Awesome. Thank you for doing that. That's a lot of effort to go to. So thank you so much.
Scan and cut, brother, scan and cut.
I can tell that was done on the scan and cut. I was like, that's really good, man. That's awesome.
Yeah.
It almost looks like your name on the background, right?
I know it does. Doesn't it? Yeah. It matches the background name.
Oh,
almost.
It does. Okay. That's probably because Kennedy did that. I'm guessing Kennedy did that graphic, and Kennedy and I have like this connection, right, Kennedy? Yes,
absolutely.
And hi, Kyle. Hi, Roger. Hi, everybody there at Sewing Machines Plus. I love you all. You are all just top notch in my book.
Well, thank you. So, Joanne, I know that, you know, we go back way back as well. And we were talking, Angela and I were talking earlier. And we, you know, she was talking about some of the events she'd done, and we brought up the talking about the time I took you all that authentic Cajun place.
Oh yeah, that was so amazing.
And you ate about 3 pounds of crawfish, and it was really spicy. And I looked over at you; you were red faced and sweating, but you never missed a beat. And I was like, "How did this little petite girl eat all that crawfish.
Hey, you know, you got to take advantage of that Southern food when you got the chance, because that was one of the most amazing meals I have ever had in my life. We had so much fun that night, just sharing, you know, all the activities of the day that we had, and then all the food that we had, because we passed everything all around the table, and we had a taste of everything.
Boudin balls, we had alligator, we had catfish, we had crawfish. It was just a massive amount of food, and
we had some great desserts too. I remember the hummingbird cake we had. Yeah, I never heard of hummingbird cake before.
People had never got to try before, and wasn't Reen with us as well? Reen Wilcoxon was there, and you know, Reen had never, you know, had any of that stuff as well. So it was like brand new type of food for everybody. But yeah, that was a fun time, and I really enjoyed that. So, Joanne, are you ready to play some trivia?
I am. How well you know me? Let's go for it.
Okay. All right. I don't know what questions we got coming up. She's getting ready to put it up there.
We're going to do, how many pets does Blaine have? We've got A0, B2, C5, or D3.
I think it's D3.
Wow.
Is that the final answer?
Is that the final answer,
That's
huh?
That's my final answer, D3.
You are right.
Gotta love those furry babies.
Now, technically, I probably only have half of one.
Okay. Yeah, I get it.
Axel, he does give me the time of the day. You know, that's our male dog. Mm-hmm. He's a half lab, half pit mix, and he gives me the time of the day a little bit. But they and all then you have three.
The two babies.
Michelle hung the moon. I mean, the two little girl dogs, they're sisters, and they're peek-a-poos. And I'm telling you, they just walk around in La La Land at Michelle all day long.
They're like her shadow.
Yeah, they're her shadow. And then Axel's the same way. It's like, you know, she went to Louisiana. She's out of town. The dogs are just standing. They're sitting there watching the door the whole time I was there last night.
Yeah. I was like, well, Michelle is easy to love. And you know, I've done a lot of traveling in my day. And my cat is very attached to me. And when I leave my cat, if she senses how many days I'm gone, if I'm gone maybe 3 or 4, not so bad. But one year when we did the brother convention, I stayed a little extra time there to do some fun things, and I was gone 7 days. And on the sixth day, my husband was in the basement. She stood at the top of the stairs and she just started growling at him, like, "When are you going to the airport to bring her home?"
And then, like most cats, when you probably got home, they were mad at you for a day or two.
What'd you do to me?
That is so awesome. Well, you know what? You got it right off the bat. That's awesome. And so thank you so much, Joanne, for stopping by. Uh-huh. And thank you for all you do. And thank you for being, you know, coming on, going to be on Hoop Fest. I know everybody cannot wait. You're going to be teaching 2 educational classes on there.
Yep.
And you're always so informative, and we look forward to you being on there. It's going to be awesome.
Well, thank you, Blaine. Thank you for being a friend. Hugs and kisses, and good wishes for a very happy birthday.
Well, thank you so much, and we'll see you soon. Okay, Joanne?
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Happy sewing.
All right, y'all. All right. Joanne Banco, again, if y'all want to find Joanne, she is on, you know, YouTube. She's on, she has her, I think she has, it's letsgosew.com.
Yes.
Letsgosew.com. You can find all her information on the website. And if y'all don't have her book yet, you ought to get her book. Yeah. We sell her book on our website, and it's wrapped in embroidery. And it's a really good book that she's got. So you ought to go check that out. And but you can actually just, if you go to our website, SewingMachinesPlus.com, in the search bar at the top, you can just type her name, Joanne Banco, and you should be able to find that book. And but, you know, Joanne has that book, and it's really good. And I know I've had her throughout the years do, you know, sign autographed copies for me, and we've given some away. So maybe we can do that again sometime. I would like that. So, all right, guys, what's our next product that we're going to talk about?
Our next product is actually
Aero cabinets.
And
all right. So
actually, we have somebody who's going to help us explain these products today. Blaine, it's Harley and Valerie. From Aero.
Awesome. So, hey, guys.
Hey, Blaine, happy birthday.
Well, thank y'all.
By the way, you should do this for Kennedy. It's really good mic'd up. It's really loud in her headphones.
Yes, please. Thank you. Of all the stuff I've got on my desk up here, I don't see one single, what do you call those things?
Oh, here.
Blowers.
A little blower or something. Yeah. Oh.
Birthday blowers. Hold I don't
on.
Know.
Hold on.
So,
hold on.
Does it blow? Yes. Does it make any noise?
You have to make the noise yourself, Blaine.
Okay, I'll trade you for a Reese's.
Yeah, these don't make a whistling
those
noise.
Those don't make noise.
Oh, those are no fun. Who bought those?
Did Kyle
all right,
get those?
I got one.
Well, Blaine, happy birthday, sir. It's happy the best birthday. Month of the year.
Yeah, it's officially today. And so I was getting ready to just talk all about, we had a special that you and I talked about you were doing for the bash, but I didn't know y'all were coming on. So I'm going to let y'all talk about the product, and then surprise. I'll come back and tell them about these crazy prices you're going to allow me to sell them at. So we're going to talk about a cabinet today and a chair, and I'm pretty excited about this because I know everybody loves the Aero cabinets. They love the chairs, and we sell so many of these. And by the way, guys, I still haven't got my plaque, the official plaque.
Yeah, you got your plaque.
I got to tell
my husband made that for you.
So every year, you know, we're their Aero's number one dealer, and we get a number one dealer plaque. And
do you have
so,
your plaque there to show everybody?
Well, no, I don't have it.
Oh, it's at the office.
We threw it away. We actually
Oh, stop.
No, I'm
how
just
you
kidding.
Use it we, as a coaster.
Let him tell a story. He wants to tell a story.
We I was supposed to go to the VDTA, which is a convention in Las Vegas. And y'all that watch regularly, y'all know that. The Friday before I was supposed to go that Monday, I got COVID. And so I could not go, had to stay home. Well, they did a video from Vegas and sent it to me, Harley and them did, with my plaque. And I thought in the video that it looked kind of small. But when I actually got it, it was about this big. It was a little bitty one. And they did it as a gag gift. But I want my regular plaque. Where's it at, Harley?
You know, I will get you your plaque. I will bring it to you personally, Blaine.
That's what I want.
I don't want to ship it. It's too valuable and precious.
It's too big.
Plus, I need a picture with you with it.
So the reason, you know, if y'all ever came to our corporate office at Sewing Machines Plus, when you walk in the front door, all the walls are lined up with plaques of all the number one, you know, manufacturers that we're the number one dealer at. So we've got tons of plaques everywhere. So Harley knows I like my plaques.
And Blaine knows I like to be the biggest plaque on the wall in the best location.
In the best location. He always wants, I want this location. So when they walk in, they see our company first.
I mean, what's wrong with that? And
nothing.
As of now,
love
I still
it.
Have
love
that
it.
Spot.
All right, so guys, I'm going to let y'all talk about the products since y'all are on air. This is a
sounds
great
good.
Surprise. Thank y'all for coming on.
We
Let's
even decorated the stage
product.
For you here. Look at that. Everything has a bow.
I love it. So, by the way, are we going to do the number system like we normally do?
We are going to do the number system on the chairs.
Perfect.
Yes. Because
I knew that we were going to do it, but I didn't know if y'all were on the same page. But I'm going to let y'all take it away, and then when
thank
y'all
you.
Get finished, we'll come back and talk about the pricing. And so I know that y'all are doing the birthday bash pricing with everybody else. So we're excited y'all are here. So everybody, y'all take
awesome.
It away and I'll come back in a few minutes. We'll tell them how they can get it.
You know, someone asked if Pockets has a bow.
Oh,
that's a great question. We don't have Kangaroo product today to talk about.
So we don't have
So there's
pockets
no
out.
Pockets. Pockets is taking a nap.
Resting.
He celebrated Blaine's birthday too much last night, I think.
Yes.
And we're very excited to be part of Blaine's birthday bash. It's kind of a surprise. Last year, I remember doing this from my back patio. It was a last second thing. I was talking with Kyle. He's like, hey, you want to be on Blaine's birthday bash? Sure. So this year, I had about a day's notice. I'm all ready, set to go. And we're going to bring some specials out we had for Blaine that we didn't get to do at the last special. So we're going to do them today. And they're really good ones. Amazing. Probably the lowest price. Not probably. It's going to be the lowest price on the internet,
yes.
Period. So we're going to talk today about the Judy cabinet. The Judy cabinet is a great all-purpose room cabinet. Oh, I forgot to say, I'm Harley Thomas at Aero.
I'm Valerie Tribble at Aero.
And Valerie talks to people at shows all around the country. If you go to an in-person live show, you probably see Valerie there. If you're on the internet, You've probably seen me on this live stream before. So we're going to get right into it. We've got limited time. Blaine's got a lot of people that want to love them. So the Judy cabinet, it's a great cabinet, good for in any sort of room because it's small, multi-purpose room. It opens up. You've got some great storage. The top flips over. But this is why a sewing cabinet is a sewing cabinet. It's the lift. And Valerie can demonstrate the lift a little bit. So it goes in this position, comes all the way up into what we call a free arm position. We call this flatbed position. We'll show you why in a second. And that's storage. What, you thought I was going to create storage? Of all of them to mess up, I wouldn't mess that one up. So the nice part about a sewing cabinet is it is multifunction. It defines your workspace, and you deserve a workspace. The number one competitor to a sewing cabinet is your dining room table. And your dining room table is all great and everything to eat on. But if you want to sew, you can't eat on it. You've got projects scattered around. It's in the way. And it's just the wrong height to sew at. It's really the wrong height. So the nice thing about a sewing cabinet, we have an optional acrylic insert. Sewing Machines Plus has these also. You can actually take your fabric and you sew. It's totally flush. So you don't pull your stitches. Your arms are not going up and over as when it's in this upright position. When it's up here,
you're gonna break it.
Your hands are going up. Your wrists are bending. I'll come on this side, Ethan. So ergonomically, that's just a drag. No one wants that.
Carpal tunnel right there.
Plus, you're going to get tired and you can't do it as long. So when it's in the flatbed position, you can sew all day long. This cabinet, it's one of our opening price point cabinets. Blaine has an amazing price on this cabinet. Comes in a single box. Not going to take very long to put together.
Comes in two colors. It comes in teak and white.
So today we're doing a special only on the white, Valerie.
Okay.
So white is... And I'm able to offer a special price to Blaine on whites. So white is the most popular color. We sell hundreds of them every month. It will come to you ready to assemble in one box. Has a 10-year warranty. It is an ash white finish, which means it's got a little wood grain to it. So your fabric won't suck down to it. It'll actually move really nicely over the top of it. The assembly manual is great. Sarah, who's been on the live stream in the past, she wrote all the manuals, so she's put everything together at least twice. Second most important thing. Well, there are two important things.
The lift opening.
And what's the second one? Will it fit in your room?
Will it fit your room? It fits in most rooms because this is a smaller cabinet, especially for somebody who's just got that entry-level machine and you have a smaller space in your home or apartment.
Yeah.
It's a great little cabinet to store your machine in. This opening, just to let you know, is 20¾ by 11 inches. So you want to make sure you're measuring your machine, including your knobs and all of the cords that come out. So you want to make sure that that will fit in this opening. Really great price point for this cabinet. Again, on sale in white.
Measured from the knob
to the
over there
to the front.
Need a little bit of extra space, but if it fits here. So what's the width again?
20¾ by 11.
So the real important number is 20¾.
Correct, yes.
If it's too wide, it's not going to fit. But that's okay. Sewing Machines Plus has cabinets that will fit everything. And I see a lot of love for the Judy cabinet coming up. Beautiful piece. The 10-year warranty. The lift is magnificent. It's the same lift you find on our Kangaroo products. So it's a top seller. And it's beautiful. And we're able to offer a special price for Blaine's birthday bash.
And it is on locking casters. So you can put this wherever you want.
Rolls on carpet really nicely, yep. As Valerie demonstrated. So what we want to do now, we have to shift from cabinets. Because Blaine said he wanted to talk about chairs, the number one selling sewing chair in America. And Blaine sells more than anybody. Well, we could say it's Kennedy, but or Kyle, or Roger, but we're going to say it's Blaine today. And the entire team at Sewing Machines Plus sells a whole bunch of our chairs. We want to talk about the chairs real quickly. We have numbered them from 1 to 9, and they are numbered on the website. So that you can very easily find them to buy them. Click and buy.
So the one thing I love about these chairs, if you've not seen them before, is not only do they have great lumbar support here for your back, it's adjustable in height from 18 to 22 inches, but it also has this secret storage underneath. Did you put this in here for Blaine?
I didn't put it in there. Well, yeah, maybe I did. Okay. Now, Blaine, I do have a problem because everyone who is a regular watcher of the show knows Blaine's addicted to Mountain Dew and he's addicted to Reese's. Unfortunately, we're down to two. This pack of five has made it down to two, Ethan.
So there's a brand new one in here, Reese's Peanut Butter Bar.
So there's great storage. And in that storage, you could put all sorts of things. You could put your seam ripper, you could put some shears, you could put your manuals.
And it rolls really well on carpeting. And again, just making sure you have your back hitting right in the lower part and make sure you have the right height. Otherwise, it will hit you a little bit differently. So very comfortable. And we have four fun prints and five solid colors available for you guys.
So 1824, we talked about a one-year warranty. Ships in two boxes. Will take you less than 10 minutes to put together. It's great. And did you do the five-star base?
I didn't, but if you drop something, you're not going to tip.
Even I don't tip.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's really sturdy. I hold on to it to try to make sure I don't fall over, you know, because the chair's not going to fall, but Harley might fall, and that would be bad. Yeah. No one wants to see that. And I think what we should probably do, the chair is great. People that sit in them love them because the lumbar support is just right. And the chair itself is made with a stiffer type foam than you find on some chairs. Lynn has two chairs I see there, so she loves it. And Norma, she loves her chair. Look, everyone's saying what great chairs they are. Listen to the audience. Listen to the audience.
These are my office chairs when I get sent home, and most everybody here in our office sits on them.
Yes.
So
we do have some colors.
Yes.
Let's start with number one. We have to go in number order, okay, otherwise I'll get really confused.
All right. So number one, we have our bright buttons.
It's a lovely, lovely button. It's a black background with bright buttons.
Number two is our So Wow chair. This is a beautiful fabric. This is our number one seller. It's just such a nice, nice chair. Black Sewing Notions is number three. And for those cat lovers, we have our cat print. These cats pop out on that nice black fabric. So this is our Cat's Meow, number four.
Do? Let's take these chairs. We'll get them out of the way because Ethan has a great shot of the chairs here. I'll move them out of the way.
How about you move them?
I'll move them while you go on to chair number. Lucky number five.
Number five, we have our Lady Gray. So this is an upholstery fabric, so it's going to be a little bit more stiffer of a sit, but it's going to go well with any sort of decor in your home. So we have number five.
It is the number one selling color in the solid fabrics.
Number six, we have our Princess Hazel. Now, the nice thing about this is it is tan, but it also has other colors woven in there. So it is a beautiful colored chair.
Trying to keep them in order. It's really messy.
Well, you're getting messy.
I know. I'm messy.
Number seven is Duchess Blue. So another solid fabric. And then we've got number eight, which is our Royal Purple. This is a very beautiful color.
And last but not least
is our Crown Ruby. So this is our red. It's more of a burgundy than it is a bright red. So
very popular color. So here, we'll line them back up again. There's one and two. Here's three and four, Valerie. Blaine, that's what we wanted to show people. It's a special deal on chairs and on the Judy sewing cabinet. Something special so that everyone can celebrate Blaine's birthday.
Sorry, they won't come with a bow, though.
We're not going to ship them with a bow?
No.
Ah, darn it.
Hey, I want to know who's been eating my Reese's peanut butter cups in the chair.
It's Ethan.
It's not me.
Ethan, stop eating my candy.
He says no promises, by the way. Okay. Thumbs up, no promises.
How could he possibly eat some Reese's and not drink the Mountain Dew, though? I can't understand that, Harley.
Oh, I can understand.
He leaves that for me. Oh, Linda wants to know what the deal is, Blaine. She's like, Harley, what's the deal?
All right, y'all don't go anywhere because I'm going to tell him about the deal because I want y'all, or y'all want to play the trivia game?
Heck yeah.
Let's play. We're going to come back to y'all with the trivia game. I'm going to tell them how they can get these. All right, so Kennedy's going to put that overlay up there. The first thing we're going to put up there is the Judy. Now, this is an awesome sewing and craft table with storage and the adjustable three-position lift, okay? Now, guys, the price, look at the price. $389. That's shipped free right to your doorstep. $389. Guys, if y'all don't get on the phone and order a bunch of Judy's today, you're missing out, because this is a great, great, great price. I got to say a big thanks to Harley and Valerie for giving the birthday bash price to us so we could pass it right on to y'all. Y'all see the QR code right up there on the screen. You can actually take a picture of that with your phone. And then when it pops up, you can hit the link. It'll take you right to the product page. You can order it from there, or you can just give us a call right now at 800-401-8151 and get yours ordered today. Guys, they are shipping these things out. As soon as they get the orders, they're shipping them to you. So you should get this early next week if you get your order in right now, because they can get it done and get it out. What a great price. Mm-hmm. I mean, what a great price this is. All right, next up, we have got another good price. Here's the chairs, $299. Guys, these are normally $329, $299 today. And this is the hydraulic chairs, number one selling sewing chair in America. We absolutely love these. You see the QR code right there. Now, Harley, when they went through the colors, you saw the number one, number two, number three, those, but you can see them again. Hit the QR code. It takes you to the product category page. You can see all the chairs there, and you can see which one you want, but every one of them are $299. We have 10 different ones to choose from, so make sure y'all go in there right now. This is a great, great price, and as y'all know, we normally never get to sell them this cheap. They're normally $329. And so you've got some great savings on that chair. So why not pick up a chair today along with that Judy cabinet? Oh,
exactly.
What a great combination.
Yeah.
I mean, a great combination. You see the has the storage under the under the chair, a seat. Mm-hmm. Again, guys, these will support all the way up to 300 pounds. I love these chairs because I'm 6'3". I can sit in this chair, raise it up. I have plenty a room to put my legs down. And if you're 5 foot tall, you can lower this to the lowest setting and your feet will touch the ground. It has those great five legs with the casters on there. You can bend down over and pick things off the ground without worrying about falling down and it tipping over. Great support on these. The lumbar support on the back is perfect. So again, guys, can't stress to you enough. If you've been wanting to get a new sewing chair, you can get one of the crazy colored ones, the patterns, or get a solid color, anything that fits your needs. And this would be a perfect combination to go with that cabinet. And again, think about the price. Mm-hmm. You're getting all of it, all that, for less than $800.
That's almost basically a full studio. I mean,
just
the furniture-wise, that's pretty much all you need.
Great, great price. So again, guys, you can do the QR code there, or you can just go to smplive.tv. You'll see those products that we just talked about. You can click on the product. It'll take you right to that product page. You can read a little bit more about the description. You can check out right there. Kyle, now, can they check out on the website at that price, or they got to call in? They can. All right, so you can. We've got the price on the website right now for you. I don't know how long this is going to last, guys, so don't delay. If you're thinking about one of these or that cabinet, get on the phone right now or go on that website and put your orders in so you make sure you get this price, because I know my birthday's only one day. Mm-hmm. So, tomorrow it may go back up. I don't know. We're going to ask Carly how long he's going to let us keep these prices. Yeah. Hopefully, they'll let us keep it till Friday, close of business. That's what we usually try to do. But we'll check with them. So let's go back with Harley and Valerie. So Harley, how long is this price good for? Can we take this till Friday, close of business?
Blaine, because we arm wrestled last time and it was a draw, yes, we'll go through Friday.
Now, Harley, nobody's going to believe that you drawled with me arm wrestling.
Not with these pythons. You know, Blaine, in the notes, people are saying cute, 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 which, you know, people come and they sit on the chair or they look at the Judy and they go, that's cute. And I look at him, I go, that's Blaine. That's what I say.
Well, man, I tell you what, those chairs are awesome. And I'm telling you, I've said in those many times, as a matter of fact, on some of our shows, when we do the big festivals, I'm sitting on that chair for 8 hours a day, 5 days, and I'm sitting in an aero chair.
Linda thinks Blaine's going to
beat
you.
Linda thinks Blaine's going to take me. I know. Well, Blaine was a two-letter collegiate athlete, so
I would have money on Blaine. I'm sorry.
I just wouldn't do that. Thanks, Valerie. Feel the love.
Yeah, thanks, Valerie. Thanks, Linda. So anyway, we Harley and I now, we don't arm wrestle. We just see who can eat the biggest steak.
Yes. Let's do it.
Yeah, there we
Kyle
go.
Said yes.
Love
to
it.
All right. So are y'all ready to play the trivia game?
Ready.
Absolutely.
Okay.
All right. So here are the questions.
Kennedy, make it
and
easy.
You got a multiple choice of answers, okay?
Okay.
See.
I'm hitting you with this one.
All right.
What plane has Blaine actually flown? Flown? Flew?
I know Cessnas. So I'm thinking a Cessna 182.
A Cessna 182 would be more of a beginner type plane. Mm-hmm. And that would be for the first flight, trying to suck Blaine into a becoming a pilot.
For a Citation jet.
I don't think he flew a jet.
No.
And I don't think he flew a helicopter because you have to be really coordinated with your feet and your hands. Not that Blaine's not coordinated. I'm
really I think A.
You're thinking A? Is that your final answer?
Final answer, Kennedy.
Okay. All right, Blaine.
All right. So just to give you a little backstory, these are real airplanes we're talking about, not radio control. I have never flown a Cessna 182.
Never?
Oh.
I have flown
I used to work for a Cessna Citation years ago.
I've flown other beginner airplanes. I've just never flown a Cessna 182. Dang. So the answer to that is, out of those planes, a Cessna Citation jet.
Oh.
Wow. You're a jet pilot.
Yeah.
You know, I knew you and Tom Cruise had something in common other than just good looks.
That could be the only thing, trust me.
You but, are my Top Gun.
So yeah, it's
my Maverick.
That, y'all are the only one it's missed so far. So, but as long as y'all
are the only ones that have missed, forgive you. You know, Kennedy, thanks for the heads up.
Yeah,
next time, you are no longer my niece.
Yep, you were supposed to do your mom right here, okay? I'm your second mother. Come on.
Well, so anyway, thank y'all for playing. Thank y'all for giving us the birthday bash specials. What a great price, Harley, on the Judy cabinet. And, I mean, that is insane. $389 insane. For that. And then the chairs, you know, we don't hardly ever get to sell them for $299, and we're super excited about that. So, guys, they're going to let us pass this savings all the way through Friday close of business, which will be 6 p.m. Pacific time. You can still get those prices. After that, they go back to regular prices, everybody. So this is just a two-day thing. Make sure if you're interested in one of these chairs or that Judy cabinet, get on the phone right now and give us a call at 800-401-8151 or just go to the website. You can go to smplive.tv. We have the products right there. You can click on it, or you can just go to SewingMachinesPlus.com in the search bar. Just type arrow and all those products will come up. So guys, Valerie, thank you so much. Harley, thank you so much for coming on the show. Thank you for doing the pricing. And it's great seeing y'all, and thanks for playing the trivia with us.
Thank you, my friend. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Blaine.
Thank you all. See y'all later.
Bye, guys.
All right, guys. Again, what great specials we got from Aero today. If y'all are interested in one of those cabinets or that chair, I'm telling you, that Judy cabinet, guys, that is one heck of a great price.
I think I'm going to have to go get one.
That is, I mean, really.
Yeah.
You think about, because the quality of the Aero cabinets, they're not junk. I mean, these are nice, nice sewing cabinets. I actually put one together for Michelle.
Yeah.
I got Michelle one when I got her sewing machine with an Aero chair. I can't even remember the one I got. I think it was the Bandicoot.
Yes.
I think I got her the Bandicoot, and it came with the Kiwi cabinet, and then I got the Aero chair. It was a combo. And I put that thing together, and guys, the quality on the cabinet is really, really nice. You know, and it has the hydraulic lift on it. It just lifts your machine up out of it, or you can push it down and cover it up and fold it all up. It just looks like a piece of furniture. I mean, you wouldn't even know it was a sewing machine in there. And so from personal experience, guys, I can tell you right now, I'm a big fan of the chairs. And again, I love the cabinet, how it goes together, and it's just quality. So great, great price. You can't find cheap junk at Walmart for cheaper than that. I mean, really, for a sewing cabinet. That's incredible to get that quality cabinet for that price. So guys, get on the phone right now and give us a call at 800-401-8151 if you're wanting one of those cabinets, or just go to the website and get it. You can check out. Kyle's got that price on there, and that is good all the way through end of business on Friday, tomorrow, 6 p.m. Pacific time, and then the prices go back to the regular price. All right, so guys, we are going to continue with the show. And so what we got next, Kennedy, what's our next product?
So our next product, let's talk about the Stellar series just one more
time. All right, so guys, y'all know last week we had the Stellar, the brother Stellar on the show, and we had, it was
Kathy Gandy
came on, and guys, that thing was huge, a huge, huge show. Brother gave us a special cost on those machines, and we sold completely out of them. They are on back order right now. We've got them coming in. They should be in this week. So if you're waiting on your machine, your Stellar XJ1 or XE1, if you're waiting on those machines, they're supposed to be here today. And as soon as we get them in, or tomorrow, they're supposed to be here today, but the worst case scenario, tomorrow, as soon as we take them off the truck, they're not even going to take them off the pallets. They're going to put the stickers, your shipping sticker back on it, and we're going to load it right up in the FedEx trailer. So they'll go out, you know, an hour after we get them. So as soon as we get them, we're going to get them shipped tomorrow. And we've got more coming behind that. So Brother gave us another deal on those. So if you want to call, we're still throwing in a free scan and cut with them, or you can get a bundle with the luggage.
Yeah.
Or some other things up our sleeves. You just got to call us, okay?
Well, it's really awesome because the scan and cut communicates with that machine. So you're able to do designs.
Yes.
And there's so much more you can do with that by having both.
And you know what? That machine, for the price it is, the technology is so incredible, guys. And that's why y'all just bought these things over. I mean, it was amazing how many we sold. We sold out within an hour last week's show. And there was a bunch. I mean, a bunch went out. So if you're still wanting to get one of those, we got another batch coming in right behind them that should be here probably early next week that we should get in. And we can get those turned around to you just as fast. But again, the price, $2,000 savings on the XE or XJ1. Do we have an overlay? There it is. Guys, this was normally $89.99. I mean, that's what our everyday price was. Mm-hmm. Look at it now, $69.99 for that machine. And that is insane price.
And a free scan and cut
on top of that. So you're saving $2,000 on machine and you're getting $1,000 scan and cut for free.
Yeah.
So unbelievable deal on this. Guys, get on the phone and call us right now to reserve one of those bunch that's coming in. 800-401-8151. We only have 10 machines coming too. There's only 10 machines coming in that second batch. And I'm telling y'all, unbelievable machine. And if y'all own one of these already, chime in right now and tell us how much you absolutely love this machine, because everybody loves them. And guys, I'm going to tell you the reason the price is a little cheaper than a lot of machines that have the equal to features on it. Most machines that have these features are well over $10,000, up to $12,000, $13,000. What Brother did with this is they took the camera feature out of the machine. So now you can use your tablet or your phone, smartphone, with an app, and you can take a picture and then Bluetooth or wirelessly transfer that design to the machine and do your stuff. It is unbelievable. Kathy Gandy last week did an awesome demonstration on that. So y'all can always go back and watch last week's show if you want to see the demonstration that she did with this machine. But what a great price. So we're still extending that. And then the XE1 is the embroidery-only version of that same machine. So the XJ1, XE1 embroidery is exactly the same. It's just the XJ1 has those great sewing features.
Yes.
So if you want to embroidery only, which if y'all look at the price, $69.99 versus $59.99, I mean, for $1,000 more, you're getting the sewing part. To me, it's a no-brainer. And I think everybody thought that last week overwhelmingly, they all bought the XJ1, but this is the XE1, but the XJ1 is the sewing and embroidery. The XE1 is embroidery only. So if you've got a great sewing machine at home right now and you don't need a new sewing machine, you just need a great embroidery, this is it. They're a 9.5 by 14 hoop size or embroidery field on this. So it's a huge embroidery field. And again, you use that app with your smartphone to bring designs in the machine. It is incredible. And guys, again, great price on this, $59.99. Hit that QR code up there, take a picture of it. I'll give you the link to go right to the page. Or you can actually go to the website at smplive.tv. We have that both of those machines there. You can just click on them. Or you can just call us, 800-401-8151. And that's probably, you know, either way you can do it. I would recommend a call if you want to talk about the gift that comes with it. Call us and they can work out either scan cut. We have some luggage that we can do. So give us a call, 800-401-8151. All the salespeople are standing by on the phones at the corporate office, taking your calls, and don't give up. If you can't get through, just keep trying to call and until you get somebody to talk to, because they would love to talk to you about these two machines, because yes, they're such good prices. And my hat goes off to brother. Thank brother so much for extending that price and these specials for us. Just for the birthday bash.
Exactly.
So it was awesome.
All right, Blaine.
All right.
They're
yes.
asking about trade-ins.
Trade-ins. Well, you know what? Call them, because there we normally have a trade-in sale. As y'all know, we do a National Trade-in Day sale, and that's in October. Mm-hmm. We're having it again this year, National Trade-in Day sale. But you know what? Call them. I'll trade something in right now. Let's do the birthday bash trade-in. So if y'all got a machine that you want to trade in for one of those, give us a call, and we'll see what we can do for you. So 800-401-8151. If you've got a machine that you want to try to trade in, we will talk to you and see what kind of price we can give you for it. Okay.
You guys How's are that? Hearing this first.
We'll
this
do that.
First time we're all here.
And we'll do that. Oh yeah. I'm just, hey, this is on the fly. We'll do this all the way till close of business tomorrow. We'll talk to you about trade ins and then we'll see what we can do.
Right.
But we would love to get you on a new machine. And we also have some financing available as well, so we can work with you on that and help you out. So, all right, what's our next product, Kennedy?
Okay, well, our next surprise guest.
Oh, we have another guest.
We have another guest.
Okay.
And she is amazing. One of my personal
favorites. Another she.
It is the amazing Melinda Stevenson.
Awesome. So, Melinda, hey.
Hey, I'm so happy birthday, Blaine. I'm so happy to be here for your birthday.
Well, thank you so much. And as everybody knows, Melinda is a national educator for Baby Lock. And we're super excited to have you on the show. Hey, and everybody, she is going to be an educator for Hoop Fest.
Ooh, I'm really excited about that. I'm looking forward to that. It's going to be really fun. But Blaine, I have a question for you, okay? I've been thinking about this all morning long. Is there any birthday from when you were little that you just have special memories of?
You know, it's kind of weird. Some of my birthdays, I don't remember too much about them.
Right.
I can remember two birthdays, though. I know when I was real little, probably preschool, I remember having a birthday, and there was a lot of kids came to, you know, my birthday party. And I remember, the reason I remember this, it sticks out in my mind. Every time I would open a present, there was this other little kid there. As I'm opening it, he would take it away from me and open it and try to keep the present.
That is a great memory. Isn't it funny how like this, the your youngest memories are the ones that really stick with you. So I love that. Okay. That was
And I end up, I end up going to school with this kid and he was selfish all the way through school.
Yep. They kind of show their colors early. So yeah.
And then I remember later on when I was probably in high school, we had a birthday party for me. And it was kind of a dance too. We had a bunch of kids came and they played music and danced. So that's the two that stand out to me, like when I was young.
That is so much fun. I love that. The dancing thing. Oh, that was fun, wasn't it?
Oh, like, yeah.
High school dances and that. Yeah, I love that.
It's your don't tell my wife, Michelle, that I ever danced, because she's always trying to get me to dance. She's one of these people that have rhythm. I mean, just amazing how she's such a good dancer and she can do, you know, she's always trying to get me to dance. And I'm like, I have no rhythm. I can't dance.
you can dance, Blaine. I think you should go for it, because it's just fun.
She's a robot.
Now I can do I can do the robot. I think I need to bring the robot back.
I love it.
So Melinda, what have you been doing? And tell us, kind of give us up to speed of what's been going on in your life and in the sewing world. What's been going on?
Okay. Well, it's really been an exciting and fun few weeks for me because I've had several grandbabies being born. Okay. And I have children who are graduating from school. So one of the fun things that I've been able to do is I made my grandbaby last week, just born last week. I made him a quilt and I used that really fun edge to edge quilting feature on the Solaris. It was awesome. Okay. You just put it in there, you program it in. It tells you exactly, the camera shows you exactly where to move your quilt. You can make an edge-to-edge quilt as large as a king-size quilt or as small as a table runner. So that's a really, really fun thing. And it was really fun. But the other thing I did is I used my serger to make the quilt. Now, I ended up making two quilts. And I challenged myself to make the entire first quilt on my serger. So I did strip quilting, right, and strip piecing on the serger. And then I used the cover hem side to do the actual quilting. And then I used a wonderful fusible thread to put the binding on. And I put that fusible thread in my lower loopers so that all I had to do was just like fold it over and then iron it. So all done on the serger. I was so proud of it. However, once I got it made up, when I bought the fabric, the fabric looked like it was gray and white, and this is a little boy. Well, the fabric ended up, after I serged it and sewed it, it ended up being purple. So it was no longer a great quilt for my grandbaby boy. And so then I had to make another quilt, and this time I just used a 9-square pattern. And again, I used my Solaris to do that edge-to-edge quilting. It was absolutely gorgeous. So that's been really fun. The other thing that I found, Blaine, when I've been traveling this summer, the clients are interested in surging clothes and not so much at this point project sewing. So that's been a really fun thing. So I've been teaching a lot of serging classes all over the country, teaching women and men and women how to use their serger to put, you know, binding around their collars and around their sleeves. So that's been really fun because I think a lot of times the serger only gets used to, you know, do the edges of a quilt or something like that. And so really the serger is fantastic for serging knits. And the Triumph serger is great because it has the two sides. It has the actual serging side, and it also has that cover hem side, so you can make the beautiful hems, you know, on the cover hem. So that's what I've been doing. It's been a lot of fun.
That sounds awesome. So I got to ask you, so I got to tell a little backstory about Melinda. So every year, Melinda makes outfits for her family that match pajamas for Christmas. And they take a picture. And I got to see I've seen a couple of them through the years. When do you start on that project to get them done for Christmas?
Well, Blaine, I like to say that I start early, but the reality is that because I have a serger, I tend to wait to the last minute, okay? And I've got it down to pat. So last Christmas, I made 14 on the serger, 14 pajama outfits. This year, it's going to be 16 because I have two new babies. And so it'll probably take me, because the serger is so fast, it'll probably take me about a full day to do all of that. So I usually wait till a few days before Christmas, which
all is... Right, so we're going to have you come on when we do our countdown to Christmas show in December and we'll show that picture. We'll show a couple pictures of previous years and hopefully this year, the new stuff. Okay. Deal. Yes,
I love it. I love it.
All right. So, hey, Melinda, do you want to play the trivia game?
Sure. I'd love to play the trivia game.
All right. Okay. So we'll see how well you know me.
Okay.
So, right. As you probably know, my favorite drink is Mountain Dew.
Okay.
All right, so you can just see they always put Mountain Dew around me.
It's what we got to do.
So the question is, Kennedy's going to put it on the screen, what year did I drink my first Mountain Dew? Was it A, 1964, B, 1970, C, 1976, or D, 2005?
Okay, so I feel like it's between 1976 and 1970. Okay. I'm going to go with 1976.
Is that your final answer?
Oh, don't do that to me, Kennedy. Okay, that is so stressful.
I'm helping you.
Okay. Okay. It's between 70 and 76. Okay. I'm going to go with 76, though. Okay.
All right. So C, 1976. So I want everybody out there in the chat to chime in right now. If you think it's A, B, C, or D, y'all chime in right now with what y'all think it is. We'll give you just a few seconds. I got to tell you the story behind it, Melinda. So my mom was a postmaster. So my mom's watching today, Marietta. She was a postmaster in this little town that we lived in. And we, you know, the Pepsi truck would always come to the little store. Well, her and I were walking from the post office down to the store. And I don't remember. This is, you know, when I was very, very young. And the Pepsi guy, he was getting out and he had this little small cooler. And he said, hey, would y'all like to try this new drink? And we were like, sure. And it was a Mountain Dew. And I tried it and absolutely loved it. And I've been drinking them ever since.
Okay, 1970. I'm changing my answer.
All right. So y'all chime in the chat right now.
It's like totally half and half between B and C.
B and C?
They're all so, Melinda.
So Melinda, you actually got it right. 1970. I was 5 years old, or 6 years old, I think, 6 years old. I was born in 64. Right. So I think it was around 70. My mom can probably better answer it, but I think I was about 6 years old because it was before I went to school. And just to give you some more trivia, Mountain Dew was purchased, the formula, by the Pepsi company in 1964.
Oh, interesting. Okay.
The year I was born.
There you go. That's good trivia.
So Mountain Dew has been around for 59 years.
So happy birthday, Angel.
I love it. I love it. Thank you.
Well, Melinda, thank you so much for coming on. I know you're a busy lady. It's a pleasure when we get to talk to you and get to do events with you. And we can't wait for Hoop Fest. So everybody, make sure y'all tune in and you'll get to see Melinda teaching. And it is a treat when you get to. So thank you so much.
Blaine, and happy, happy birthday.
Thank you so much. That's awesome. See you later. All right, guys. Great, great treat having Melinda on. As usual, we love her. And she is such a great educator. And so anyway, we've got some more products that we're going to talk about. And we're going to talk about some Grace products. And guys, we have got a smoking deal on a Grace product today. Can't wait. And also, guys, if y'all want to know, we're going to have some giveaways. If you want to know how you can win on the giveaways, all you have to do is participate. You know, like, share, comment, make a comment, ask questions. Just like when I said, hey, pick up on the trivia question, pick one. That'll actually help you win as well. But if you haven't liked our Facebook page, go like our Facebook page. Even if you're watching on YouTube today, just move over, open Facebook up, like the page. Join Kennedy's closed Facebook group.
Yes, I'll put the link.
If you're part of that group, you get special coupons. You get a lot of information behind the scenes. So if you're part of that group, we're real close to 1,000 members on that. And
so
once we,
close.
When we hit 1,000, we're going to do something special on there. So make sure y'all go join the group. Also, if you haven't subscribed to our YouTube channel, go subscribe right now. Just, you know, go subscribe, hit the bell notification, give us that thumbs up on YouTube. And all these things help us because the more people we have watching, the more things we're able to give away and the better things we can give away. So it's pretty awesome. So today we're going to have some really special giveaways. So why don't we just go ahead and give something away right now?
You want to do that?
Let's see if we do a giveaway before we talk about the Grace product. So what we want you to do, we're going to spin the wheel and then we're going to let you pick a color of a balloon. And I'm going to pop the balloon and reveal what you won.
Yes. Yes, we are.
Okay. What do you think about that?
Oh, I think
that's
Just one second, you guys, while we get Blaine's battery fixed on his microphone. But those are just a few of the things. We've got the Encore 260A, the SE1900, and the LB5000. Guys, I'm just saying, this is pretty good. Also, with the sew mat, the gift cards, the tote bags, there's just so much going on here. It's going to be great. It's going to be awesome. Now, Denise, did we see if she's here?
We have not.
No comments yet? Okay. We might have to pick.
If Denise is not here, you have to be here to win this today. You have to be watching. So guess what, guys? If she hasn't claimed it, going once.
Going once.
Going twice.
Okay.
All right, we're gone. So let's spin again. We're going to spin. So if you're here, nobody chat right now. Nobody chat until we get the winner. She's got to check in with us, okay? Or he, whoever wins this. Neo. So Neo's watching today from YouTube. So Neo, if you're our winner, chime in right now and say, I'm here. Let us know you're here.
We got a comment?
Nothing yet. A little delay.
We'll hold out. All right.
So the prizes today, guys, we're giving three sewing machines away. We're giving, you look up there, that SE1900, $2,000 value. The LB5000 is a $1,000 value. We're giving an Encore 260A, you know, is over a $350 value. We're giving tote bags away. We're giving some $100 gift cards away. We're giving some of our world famous sewing mats away today. But how we're going to do it, you have to claim it. When we sell, you're the winner. You have to let us know. And then we're going to ask you to pick what color of a balloon that you want. We'll tell you the colors. And then I'm going to pop the balloon to reveal what the prize is.
Yeah.
So how's that?
Yeah.
It's pretty easy. All right. We haven't heard from him.
Nope. No need.
All right, we're going to spin the wheel again, Kennedy. That's strike two. Well, we got to have somebody that's watching win. Come on, let's do this. Deborah Moss.
All right, Deb.
So, Deborah, everybody hold your chat for a second. Deborah, chime in right now. She's watching today from YouTube. Chime in on the chat right now, Deborah, if you're watching. Let us know you're here.
Let's see. Come on, Deborah. Let's see.
No one yet. Should we spin it again?
We're going to have to if people don't.
And this is why it's so important to stick with us.
Yes. Okay.
All right, everybody hold your chat for a second. Let's give Deborah, I'm going to give her 30 seconds longer to chime in. So, Deborah, if you're watching, chime in right now. Let us know you're here watching. And if not, we're going to move on. So, everybody hold your chat for a second. So, we give her a chance to chat in.
Yes. And just an FYI, I saw a comment that said, will I be entered if I'm watching on Facebook? Yes, absolutely.
Yes, Facebook and YouTube both. We're pulling people from Facebook and YouTube both. But see, if they come in and chat and then they leave, they're not going to win today. Yeah. You got to be here to win today. You got to be watching right now. And guys, there's 400 of y'all watching right now. You got to be on air watching. You're going to be one of those 400. So again, let me hold your chat. Please hold your chat to let these people have a chance to get in here because y'all are still chatting. So just wait. Okay. So we don't see her. So, all right, let's spin the wheel again, okay. Kennedy.
We're spinning one more time. And then after this, if this next person's still not here, we have something else for you. So we'll take a break from giveaways and we'll come back to giveaways.
Yeah, we're trying to give the first thing away and we can't even give up.
I know. Noreen Olson. Come on, Noreen. I know you're
all right, come on, Noreen. She's watching today from YouTube. So everybody hold your chat for a second. Noreen, if you're watching, go ahead and chime in right now in the chat. Let us know you're watching.
I always Noreen see her on Takeover Olson. Tuesday. I've got faith in you, Noreen.
Noreen Olson, chime in right now if you are watching. Again, I want to ask y'all to hold your chat. Don't chat right now.
Yeah.
Give Noreen a a chance to chat and say that she's there.
Come on, Noreen. Let's see.
This is amazing.
You know, it could be from a delay too, because some people are stuck hearing that noise, which we
fix. No, I don't see any. I don't think it's delayed that long.
Yeah.
Okay. Nothing. Well.
Okay.
Let's go ahead. We're going to pause on the giveaways.
Yeah, we're going to just wait and give something else away at the end of the show.
Watching.
You have to be, you have to be watching live right now to be able to win, because we're going to call your name and then you're going to get to pick a color balloon you want us to pop, and that'll reveal your pair. So, all right. So we're going to talk about Grace products right now. Now, guys, we have got, I talked to Nathan Irsnoznik on the phone this week, and he agreed to give us a smoking deal on some Grace products, and we're going to pass the savings right on to you. This is a great product, and y'all know we love our Grace products, so we're going to talk about that. And
now,
so,
Blaine, just 1 second, because you know you always talk about products yourself, right? But I thought I'd have somebody else come and join you to talk about these amazing products.
Okay.
And that is
this a mystery guest?
This is a mystery guest.
Okay.
It is the one, and although it's a real mystery right now.
Really?
You'll see why in just a second.
Do I know this person?
Yes, you do. Well, maybe not right now.
Okay.
Maybe not right now. It is the one, the only, Nathan Irsnoznik.
Oh, my buddy Nathan.
Company.
Well, you know, Nathan's not here yet. He's outside. My son Nathan and Blaine, they go way, way, way back, I'll tell you. And I got something fun to share with you. Blaine, he was a really crazy two-year-old. They tell you sometimes they grow out of it. I don't know if he really has. You can see him. He's all over the place. My son Nathan, though, they were always playing together. And in fact, they had a celebration a couple years back that I thought I would just share with everybody. Said, nope, not yet, Nathan. You can come in a minute. Nope, not yet. Come in a minute. Oh, let's bring up my other screen. And I just think this was such a memory that we had. I had to share it with everybody. So let's go ahead and put this on. Let's go ahead and make that full screen and let's let it go.
It's the final countdown.
Oh boy, oh boy. Oh, whew, mom, good thing. Get well, my mom's crazy. She is all over the Blaine. I'll tell you, she likes to be the center of attention just as much as I do. And I tell you, she was looking a little bit scruff, kind of like me. It's been a long week, let's just put it that way. So, but I'm glad to be here.
Nathan, that is so funny.
You're all in tears.
Glad to be here.
Oh my gosh,
yeah, see, that was a special moment. I don't know if you remember the party we got going on few years back celebrating the birthday. So,
well, Nathan, that's awesome. You're always a lot of fun. You never, you know, you always surprise me. Oh my gosh, that was awesome.
Well, good. That's my happy birthday for the happy birthday bash for you, Blaine. So there you go.
Well, thank you. Well, hey, since you're here, I'm going to let you talk about the products then, because we've got an unbelievable special for everybody today. Crazy, crazy prices. So thank you. Hat goes off to Grace for giving us these great deals that we can pass right on to the customers. And we're super excited. And Nathan, I just want to know, this could last till end of day on Friday, end of business on Friday?
I'm good to do with what will work best for all the S&P Nation individuals. So we are good. I do think awesome. That's what we talked about. And you're going to want to definitely call in because there are limited supplies on this. But yeah, Blaine, thanks for reaching out. Let me go ahead.
There's 10 of them, right? So we got 10 of these that we can sell. And guys, we're going to take orders all the way through the end of business tomorrow, which will be 6 p.m. Pacific time. And they're done. The price goes back to the regular price. But this is a very special combination that we've got today. And so, Nathan, I'm going to let you take it away, and let's show everybody about it, and then I'll come back, and we'll tell them how they can get one.
All right, wonderful. So thanks, Blaine, for letting me be on and join the wonderful SMP Nation. Thank you, everyone. I hope that was a little entertaining for you. I can't miss the chance to connect with all the quilters and all the sewers and all of you that love embroidery. And a lot of you have started businesses. I know Sewing Machines Plus. Again, thanks for allowing me, Blaine, and your team to be with you. And thank you, everybody else who's watching live today. One of the things to let you know, Grace Company has been at the forefront of continuing to set trends in the mid and long arm category for a very, very long time. We also have done the same thing with frames. I'm pretty sure that if right now I were to reach out to everybody in this crowd and ask, hey, does anybody know of a friend that has one of our frames, like our Cutie Frame or Q-Zones or one of our machines, somebody's going to know someone. This is a little bit of a jump back. We last year launched a 16. But we did not fully remove our 15 Pro from the line adoption. And everybody that's watching today, you'll find that that's a hard one to find because it's not listed all over the place. Well, we have a selected amount of stock that we have been able to allocate on our 15-inch machine, one of our most popular machines that we have ever made. And Blaine reached out, Kyle reached out. They're like, Nathan, is there something we can do for the birthday bash that is different than what we've done in the past and is done in a way that allows our customers to be put at the very best place regarding price, features, and functions? And so Blaine kind of took the arm, brought my mom into the room and did some swirlies, and said, Nathan, where can we be? And so what we were able to do is to work together an amazing combination with our 15-inch machine, still serviced, still selling with selected dealers, and now selling at a price that you have never seen. Just so you know, last month we put on an event that we reached out to several different customers and quilters. We had found that a lot of those individuals who had bought Cutie Frames or were looking at getting into a mid-arm system came, and we ended up having a couple of these pop into stock, and they sold out just like this, which doesn't happen. In fact, we had several people saying, hey, where did these machines come from? Because we don't have them in stock. And if we do, by the way, we already sold out of them. And so Blaine, maybe we can kind of get into this. This is the 15-inch mid-arm machine. And so what that is, it's a stitch regulated machine that will work in conjunction with the paired frame that you're going to see. And it allows you to do quilts up to the king size. And then again, I know that Sewing Machines Plus has different ways of bundling this with other frames, but right now the stitch regulated midarm is completely supported. These are new machines available for you today. They do work on all of the Grace frames. They work especially well on the Cutie. If you've ever bought a Cutie, this is a great upgrade. We're kind of getting into a little bit of the warmer season, but I know that there still are celebrations, birthdays, reunions, weddings, all these other things going on that you probably want to have to finish one of those quilts up. And this is one of the best tools. It is the best tool at this price you're going to find anywhere in the market in order to help you finish more quilts. So it's the 15 Pro machine, stitches 2,000 stitches a minute, which is incredibly fast, has an amazing touchscreen, comes with built-in stitch regulation. You can get several accessories that let you do ruler work, including computer automation as well. And Blaine, that's kind of really what we have is for the birthday bash. We kind of dug down deep into our bag, decided what we could do to find the best product at the best price, in the right combo in order to help all of those people who are out there that are looking to finish more quilts and doing so in ease and with less effort. And so Blaine, let me bring it back to you because this machine again has been, and it's been our most popular seller. And with the limited supply we have, we think that your group is going to absolutely be able to take advantage of this. And again, one of the things I love to say is that if you call Blaine and they're reaching out to you, right? If the lines are busy, call them back because that's what's going on with all these amazing that you have going on today. So I'll kind of let you take it from there, Blaine, but I appreciate you asking about what this is. And I'm excited to see the price because I haven't seen the price. All I know is Kyle was like, ooh, we've got some good things. So I'm excited. I hope everybody else does well.
I hope I get anybody in trouble on this, but Nathan, the prices are crazy. So guys, I got to tell you, this is the 15 Pro quilting machine and the Cutie Frame for $29.99. Under $3,000, guys. Unbelievable pricing. This is a great combination. And let me talk about the Cutie Frame. Cutie Frame is one of my favorite products of all times because it's made to where you can put any kind of machine on it But what I love about this combination, you have 15-inch throat space, and it's portable. You can take this frame off. You can pull it, turn it vertically, store it in a closet, slide it under your bed, put it on your kitchen table. You can put it on your kitchen bar. You can put it on a folding 6-foot table, set it on there. The machine sits perfectly on it. It's balanced. It works so good. And guys, you don't need the handlebars on the carriage on this one because the 15 comes with its own handlebars. So it fits right on there. It is so awesome. You are going to be up and you can quilt king size quilts on this frame with this machine. Nathan, under $3,000 is insane.
So crazy. So Blaine, coming back to that, I'm just looking at the comments. They're like, no way, no way. Wow. Great deal. Just so you know, that is the truth. This machine retails at $5,000 with the frame. It's actually more like a $6,200 value. You guys have this at $2,999. If you've thought about you were going to wait till fall, don't be waiting till fall. This isn't going to be around, I'll tell you. And there are limited supplies. And so with this, Blaine, again, we have a few of these that have been coming in sporadically on our containers. And Jaren and Eddie were like, hey, how are we going to maybe move through these items that are not kind of at the forefront of.
Uh-oh, we lost
them.
We lost
your
sound.
We lost your sound, Nathan.
Machine Plus and make this a win. So. Yeah, so sorry. Let's go ahead and connect with Sewing Machines Plus to make this a win and knock it out of the park. So quilters, this is a great deal. It's an insane deal. Vicky's like, it's insane. Yeah, pretty awesome. Incredibly awesome for a mid-arm quilting. This machine does not have a limitation. Some people say, well, how many quilts can I do? There's no limitation.
Oh, yeah.
There's not a service schedule on this. It has the M-class bobbin, built-in stitch regulation, has the high-speed 2,000 stitch a minute. Go look at any competitors. They don't match to what this is. And by the way, machines still to this day, I think this is absolutely one of our smoothest running machines as well. And it's just worked phenomenally. So a lot of education behind it, a lot of how-tos. And so you'll get started out of the box running right away and you'll have tremendous success.
Well, you know, Nathan, the 15 Pro was the number one selling quilt machine that we had of all time when that for a lot of years, if you remember that. I mean, we have sold thousands of these things. This is such a great, great machine, everybody. And Nathan and I have brought this back, and it's very limited. We have 10 of these that we're able to do at this price. And when it's gone, they're gone, guys. So make sure, jump on it today.
Call now. Get on that.
Give us a
get
call, 800-401-8151. Go to smplive.tv. You can hit it. The product is on that page. Or you can go to SewingMachinesPlus.com and just type in Grace in there in the search bar, and it'll take you to the Grace page, and you'll find this. It's the 15 Pro with the QD frame combo. And, guys, you'll never probably see a price like this on this combination again. This is incredible. $29.99 today. Give us a call right now. This price will go all the way through close of business tomorrow, 6 p.m. Pacific time. 10 of them, all we have in stock right now to do it. So make sure y'all get on the phones right now and call us and get one of these.
Great, Nathan, Blaine. Thanks again.
So much. Hey, before you leave, do you want to play the trivia game?
Man, I wish I was paying attention. I'm all in. Don't all guarantee right. I'm going to be taking the tag on this, but I'm in.
Well, this is going to see how well you know me. So
oh, man, that's the challenge. I know that.
So here are the questions.
I know we grew up together, as you saw with my mom there, but, I know that we weren't always in the same crowds,
All right, Kennedy, let's put the questions up there. So it says, what radio station is always playing in Blaine's car? A, 80s on 8, B, Today's Country, C, Hair Nation, or D, Pop?
So I do have a quick question. Can somebody tell me what Hair Nation means?
What Hair Nation? What is that like?
Metal.
80s. Like
hair bands.
90s.
You know what? I am going to go simple on this. I'm going 80s. 80s on 8.
Is that your final answer?
Ooh.
Look at Blaine's face.
All right, so I want everybody right
country,
now.
But I can't be doing that as the go-to because of where you're from. And so I'm an 80s guy, but I'm also a country's guy. My son, he gets in, he plays 60s and 70s. So I don't know. Man, that's
good. That's a good
All right, so that was a good guess. So I want everybody right now in the chat, put what you think I listen to, what's always on my radio station then, in my car.
A, and I'm going to put this out there.
Put it back up, Kennedy, so everybody can see it.
If you're telling it's something like pop, it's because you're trying to be. I can't say that, man.
So, yeah. So think about it. A is 80s on 8. This is all satellite radio. B is today's country. C is Hair Nation. And D is pop. What do y'all think? A, B, C, or D?
Because I want it to default to B, but I'm going A.
Okay.
So he's going A.
Okay.
All right. So we're getting everybody's putting their guesses in. Roger, are they putting their guesses?
Yeah. We've got a lot of A's and B's.
A lot of A's and B's. All right. So I got to tell y'all.
A lot of A's and B's.
The correct answer, Nathan, is C, Hair Nation.
What is Hair Nation? That's what I'm saying. Somebody, if I knew what that was.
So Hair Nation is like all your old 80s big hair bands like Bon Jovi, Van Halen.
Yeah, like old school rock like that. Yeah, that's what it is. But that's why I was going 80s. I'm like, to me, that was that Hair Nation. I can see that.
The 80s classic rock, big hair bands.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Somewhat.
Yeah, it's got Guns N' Roses on there. Yeah. All
all those. The Metallica, the
Motley
you name
Crue,
it, man. Yeah.
Big hit. Sticks.
No, not Sticks.
No. They're on the ice cream station.
Okay.
This is the
I'll take some Sticks every now and then. Take a top one or two. So. Okay, guys.
Well, Nathan,
thanks, Blaine.
Awesome. Thanks for playing along. Thank you for coming on the show. Great surprise. Good seeing you. And thanks for the great pricing today. I know everybody's going to love that. And we'll see you again real soon.
Thank you,
Nathan. All right, man. All right, guys. Another great deal. And I think that's all the specials today, right?
And that's all the specials.
Yeah, so let's recap them one more time. Let's go. The King Quilters, the very first thing we talked about this morning. If you missed it, guys, the King Quilters, our own brand of quilting machine. And guys, this is an 18-inch quilting machine. You get your choice of 10 or 12-foot frame with robotics. This is the Butler robotic system, guys, for under $10,000. $998 is this. The normal price on this is well over $15,000. And what a great price we have on this today. You're saving a huge savings. This is close to half price. Mm-hmm. You hit that QR code up there, take a picture of it with your cell phone. It'll give you the link. You can click on it, take you right to the product page, or just go to smplive.tv. You'll see the product. You can click on it and go read all about it. We do have financing available. We will ship this free right to your doorstep. What a great price this is. The next product we talked about was
the NQ3550.
There it is. Brand new NQ3550W from Brother. This is a sewing and embroidery machine. Guys, this has the 6x10 embroidery area, so you can do a whole back of a jacket. Hit that QR code with your phone. Take a picture of it. It'll show you the link. You can click right there. Or to go to smplive.tv. We have the product there. The price on this is $29.99. Guys, call us. 800-401-8151. That's all I can tell you is call us. I'm going to make you happy. If you're in the market for one of these type of machines, give us a call right now. All right. The next product, Kennedy, was?
We talked about the Judy and the chair.
The Judy and the chair. So there is the Judy. Guys, this is, another incredible special today. This is the Judy cabinet from Arrow Cabinets. The price, $389, is unbelievable price on this. I got to say a big shout out to Harley and Arrow Cabinets for giving us that great cost on this so we could pass the savings right on to you. Take your phone, hit that QR code you see on the screen. It'll take you to the product page, or you can just go to smplive.tv. When you see the product, click on it. It'll take you there. You can check out right online. We have the price on there right now, but if you just want to talk to somebody and let them help you with your order, ask questions, give us a call at 800-401-8151. We're going to ship this nationwide right to your doorstep, absolutely free, $389 today until close of business tomorrow, Friday, 6 p.m. Pacific time, and then they go back to regular price. The next product we talked about was the chairs. Now, the chairs are normally $329. Guys, there's 10 of them to choose from. They're today all the way through tomorrow, $299 even, shipped free right to your doorstep. And guys, again, hit that QR code with your phone. You can take a picture of it. The link will come up. You can hit that. It'll take you to the product page, or go to smplive.tv and you'll see one of the chairs. Click it and you go to that category page and look at all the colors they have, and then just pick the one you want. All right, that was it from Aero. Then the other product that we looked at, we talked about the Stellaire. Now the Stellaire, this was on last week's show, everybody. We got some more product at that same price. We're out of stock right now. If you're waiting on your order from last week, they are supposed to be coming in today. We're going to do a quick turnaround. They're not even going to take them off the pallets. They're going to put your label on it and get them right back in the FedEx truck and sent out. The price is $2,000 less than they normally is. The normal price on it is $89.99. Now you got the XE1 up there right now, Kennedy. Put the XJ1. Yeah, there it is. XJ1 is $69.99. Normally $89. We've got it $2,000 less. And we're also going to throw in a free scan and cut. And guys, this is not the cheap scan and cut. This is the expensive one. It's a $1,000 scan and cut. You're going to get right with it, all for $69.99. We do have some financing options available, and we're going to ship this free nationwide right to your door, 800-401-8151, or you can go check out online with this. I would recommend calling us right now. That way you can pick which bundle you want free with it. We have some luggage and a few other things that you can pick from, but the scan and cut is by far a great, great bundle with this. And you will not be disappointed with this machine. Great. The other machine we talked about was the XE1, which is the embroidery-only side of that same machine. It just has the embroidery. $59.99 on that. Guys, we have bundles available with this one as well. QR code is on the screen. Call us at 800-401-8151, and they can tell you all about that. And again, guys, this is a $500 savings, what the normal price was on this. Not near as good as the savings of the XJ1. The XJ1 is the bargain of the century, too, on that. And then last but not least was the Grace Combo. Guys, this is an unbelievable price. It is a Cunic 15 Pro. These have already went away. They replaced it with the 16-inch, so we got some of these. They found some of these brand new in a warehouse in their manufacturing plant. They got them shipped over. We got our hands on 10 of them, and they're throwing in the cutie frame with it, all for under $3,000, $29.99 for this. We have financing available. We're going to ship it free to your doorstep. And again, guys, give us a call, 800-401-8151, or you can go on the website and go to smplive.tv. Just find the product, click on it, and you can check out with that price right on the website. Guys, close a business on Friday, tomorrow, 6 p.m. Pacific time. All these prices go back to normal. So you need to get on the phone right now or get on that website and get your orders in if you're interested in any of the products we show today, because these are the birthday bash specials. So there you go, guys. What do y'all think about all those great prices today? I mean, I'm so happy. Got to say a big shout out to all the people that really helped with the pricing on this. You know, Grace and Arrow and Brother giving us these fantastic prices that we could share with you, because if they give us a great price, we're going to pass that savings right on to you so you get a good deal. And what way to, better way to celebrate the birthday than have some great product with some great specials. So, all right, are y'all ready to win some stuff?
Yes.
All right, so here's what we're going to do. We're going to do something different because we don't have time to sit here and see if somebody chimes in. I don't want y'all to stop chatting. I want y'all to keep chatting. So what we're going to do, we're going to spin the wheel, pick a name, and then I'm going to ask y'all to pick a color. So, and I'll read off the colors, and whatever number you put in the chat, that whoever wins this, there's the ones. There's going to be, or you just want them to write the name?
Well, those are the colors.
Okay. All right. So we're going to get you to pick your balloon color. So once we spin the wheel, I'm going to say, everybody put the color you want us to pick, and whatever color wins, we're going to pop that balloon to reveal what the person won. What do you think about that? It's all in control of y'all. So Roger's going to assist me with the balloons. All right, so here we go. Spin that wheel, Kennedy, and let's see who's our first person to name we draw. And I'm hoping they're watching. Jane Bueller. So Jane is our winner. She's watching from YouTube. So guys, right now, put the colors back up, Kennedy. Yes. So Jane is our winner. Kennedy's putting the colors. There they are. All right, right now, I want everybody to put in chat what color balloon do you want me to pop for Jane? Here we go. Roger's watching the chat, and we're seeing it coming in. We're gonna let you vote, and then Roger's gonna pick up. He's gonna figure out what the winner was of the colors. He runs his little program.
Teal.
All right, so Teal is the winner right now. So Roger's pulling.
Oh, I got it.
Sorry. Roger's pulling me a teal balloon. All right, don't step on it, Roger.
Nope.
Okay, come back to me, Kennedy.
All right.
Roger just handed me the teal balloon. It does have something inside of it. I got to make sure. You may have to stick around because last time we did this, Roger, it pops off. Y'all ready?
Okay.
So we're going to reveal what Jane won. Oh, stay here. All right, here we go. Encore 260A sewing machine. So Jane, you just won an Encore 260A sewing machine. So congratulations. All right. So let's spin the wheel again, Kennedy.
All right. Spin.
All right, here we go. Let's see who's going to make our winner. Ellen.
Giglia.
So Ellen Giglia, you are our winner. Ellen is watching from YouTube today. All right, guys, right now in the chat, put what color you want balloon you want me to pick for her. So go now.
You guys have good luck. I'm hoping. Let's see.
See a lot of pinks.
I'm keeping an eye out if she's still here, though, because if she says one, then we'll pick what she wants to.
No, that's not what we're playing now. They get to vote.
I think the pinks have it this time.
Okay, yeah, pink.
Let's go.
All right, pink it is. Pink is the winner. Roger's digging in, trying to find me a pink balloon.
There's like a lot of balloons here, guys. Don't want to pre-pop.
That's pink. Looks orange.
Well, wait a minute.
No, that's
there's an orange and there's a light pink. That looks like the orange one.
That's orange.
Okay.
Yeah.
Salmon.
Ah, it's very, very similar.
Yeah, you can tell
very
the difference.
Similar once you get it up there. In the
yeah. Way. So okay. Here is the pink. I hear it. It's got something inside. Ooh, that one stayed in it too. Awesome. All right, we're revealing what our winner is getting. Wow, LB5000.
Marble.
So that.
She's
watching. So you just won yourself a Brother LB5000 Marvel Edition, sewing and embroidery 4x4 hoop size. So congratulations. Look at that. She just won. That's a big $1,000 value sewing machine.
We're going through all the big prizes today.
Yep. Y'all are picking some good colors because they're getting the big prizes. All right. All right, Kennedy, spin that wheel.
Spin again.
Let's get our next winner. Are y'all liking this? Tell us right now if you're loving how this is going. This is awesome. Brandon Spriggs. So, hey, Brandon. Brandon Spriggs is watching today. He's watching today from YouTube. All right, everybody. So, Brandon, I hope he's watching. Y'all pick a color for him. Y'all get ready right now. Put the color you want from Brandon. What color balloon right now? And we'll see what it is. So go, put it in.
Okay, so far.
I see green.
I'm seeing yellows.
I see a lot of green.
I say
we do green.
I'm seeing more yellows now.
All right, let's do yellow.
Yellow
is the winner.
SMP Nation has spoken.
Here it is. Here's the yellow. It does have something in it. So let's see what Brandon wins. Y'all ready?
Right there.
Oh, wow. That thing shot. All right. Here's what Brandon wins. Brandon, you just won yourself a $100 gift card. There it is. All right. So, Brandon, congratulations on that. Man, y'all are picking some good stuff, aren't they? All the high dollar stuff. All right. So, Kennedy, spin that wheel. Let's get another winner. Congratulations, Brandon.
Who's next?
Lori W. All right, Lori W. is our winner. So Lori's watching today from YouTube. All right, guys, y'all get ready. We want you to put the color of balloon you want: green, light blue, black, yellow, pink, orange, teal. It's up on the screen.
Yep. Blaine, all we have left are actually black, orange, blue, and green.
Well, I thought we had different a bunch of different ones.
No, they're organized based off.
Okay. All right, so what, we need to take it off the screen, or
okay.
Can we?
Okay, so black, green, orange, or blue.
All right,
black,
so
black, orange, green, or blue.
So y'all choose between those four: black, orange, green, or blue.
I'm gonna say green.
Black, orange, green, or blue.
It's green.
Oh, I see a lot of black. Oh, green.
Green.
Yeah, there's a lot of green.
All right, so Lori, you're getting a green balloon. Give me that green balloon, Roger. All right, here we go. We're going to see what Lori wins. Perfect, stays right on the desk. She wins a sew mat. Can y'all see that?
Congratulations.
She wins one of our world famous sew mats. So Lori, just go to smplive.tv. Scroll down toward the bottom of that page, and what we need you to do is fill all the information out, and then most importantly, put what color and what size of sew mat you want. We're gonna let you have your choice of the 13 different ones that we have, and there's four sizes of all of them except for the leopard print. There's only medium and large. So go do that and send that to us, and we'll get your mat out to you. All right, next up we have a, what color was that, green?
Black.
So a black, black, orange, and blue.
Black, green, orange, blue.
Oh, we have another green one? Okay, so we still have a black, green, orange, and blue balloon.
All right, so spin.
All right, y'all hold your votes for a second. Wait till I tell you.
Sulamay,
watching today from YouTube. All right, so put the colors back up, or we're gonna tell them. Yep. We're gonna tell you
black,
colors.
Black, green, orange.
Yeah, so black, orange, give me all the balloons.
Yeah. Actually, there you go.
And we'll try not to.
Very fragile balloons. There you go. There you go.
Black is winning this time.
All right, so if I knock any of these balloons off, you'll have to catch them.
We have one machine left. Still have the SE1900 up for grabs.
Yeah, that's a $2,000 machine.
Yeah.
All right, so the black was the winner.
Yep.
This has something
which
in it.
One?
Well, I'm just picking one. All right, so here's the first black.
Got it.
That completely went.
Yeah, that one.
Is it inside of it?
Yeah, it's right there.
Oh, here it is. It is inside of it, everybody, just so you'll know. They get a set of tote bags.
Woo!
So who was the one it just won?
Lori or Sulamay.
So Sue, you get a set of our tote bags. There's eight of them. They come in all different colors. And so Sue is our winner. So congratulations, Sue. And again, if you are a winner, we need you to still go to smplive.tv and down where it says claim your prize, fill out all the information, hit submit, and that way you'll claim your prize. That's how we can get your information. All right, Sue, congratulations on that. All right, so next up, let's go ahead and spin the wheel, get us another winner, Kennedy. Kathleen Champ.
Congratulations, Kathleen.
You are a champ today.
So Kathleen, you are watching today from YouTube. So right now, everybody, I need you to go and tell me what color balloon you want. You see them all four here on my desk. You have an orange, you have a blue or light blue, but we'll just call it blue, orange, blue, black, or green. pick a color now. All right, so blues. It's blue it is. Here we go. So Kathleen, is that here's your winning balloon. Let's see what you get.
Oh. That
was so uneventful. Well, hey, at least it didn't go flying off the table. But what's crazy, it didn't even open it up. It just split it. All right, there we go. I got the little prize. A sew mat.
Congratulations.
There we go. So, Kathleen, we need you to go to smplive.tv. Scroll down toward the bottom of that page where it says claim a prize. Fill out the information. Most importantly, in the notes section, put what kind of sew mat you want, what color, and what size, and send that in, hit submit, and we'll get your new sew mat sent out to you. All right.
Again.
All right, let's spin for a win.
Kathy
DeBoer. Kathy is watching today from Facebook.
Yes, she is.
So, Kathy, congratulations. So, y'all, right now you have three balloons to choose. Orange, black, or green for Kathy. So, make your picks right now. You got orange, black, or green.
It's black for sure.
It's going to be black. All right. There's something inside. Here we go.
Come on. And that one doesn't want to pop.
Like, the fact that it's not popping is so funny because we popped so many balloons this morning and yesterday.
Let me open it up and do a little. You know what I can do? That's crazy.
Oh, it's right there under
the green. Oh, there it is. It flew underneath it. All right. She wins a set of tote bags.
Yay!
There you go. Tote bags. All right. So how you want to claim your prize, just go to smplive.tv. Scroll down toward the bottom of that page where it says claim a prize. Fill out all the information. Hit submit. And we get that information in. We will send your tote bags out to you. Awesome. All right.
There's two left.
Two left.
One of those is a grand prize. Yeah, one of them is a grand prize.
So one of these right now has a $2,000 sewing machine in it.
Yep.
The other has a $100, is it right?
Sew mat.
Yes. Okay. So one of these is a sew mat. One of these is a $2,000 machine. So we're going to spin the wheel right now.
That's you guys.
Spin the wheel.
Cynthia Tartar
is watching today from YouTube. So Cynthia, or I hope she's still on.
Yes.
If you're on, Cynthia, chime in right now. All right, so I'm gonna let y'all pick which color she gets. Y'all pick what color, either orange or green.
This is
vote
it.
Now.
This is it. This is the moment.
Orange.
It's
gonna
be. Oh. Green.
I see. It's an overwhelming
orange.
It's going to be orange.
So orange it is.
Okay.
Boom. I don't know where it went, Roger.
I got it.
All right. I think it stayed in the balloon.
Yes, it did.
Okay.
Okay.
Here we go. Y'all see I'm pulling the little thing out. Ooh. Guess what this is. Y'all ready? Bam, the grand prize.
Yeah.
SE1900, $2,000 Brother sewing machine, sewing and embroidery machine. Wow.
Cynthia,
you just won a awesome Brother sewing machine, $2,000 machine, incredible. So Cynthia, we need you to go to smplive.tv, scroll down toward the bottom of that page where it says claim my prize, fill out all the information, hit submit, and we will get your brand new Brother machine. Cynthia's on there.
She said, OMG.
Awesome, Cynthia. We're glad you're watching. Thank all the SMP Nation for voting on the orange balloon you get. All right, we got one more prize left. We have one more sew mat we're going to give away. And it is the green balloon, so I'm going to go ahead and pop it. And we're going to pick a winner.
Yes.
Oh. Popped out on me. So there, as y'all can see, it was a sew mat is the last prize we're giving away. So Kennedy, let's spin the wheel to see who wins this last prize, the sew mat. Caroline Marie.
Congratulations.
So congratulations, Caroline. She is watching today from YouTube. So Caroline, you won yourself a sewing mat. And again, guys, if you don't have a sew mat for your machine, you're doing your machine a disservice. Make sure you go get one of these things. They are absolutely awesome. And I've got one right on my desk right here right now. So Caroline, what we need you to do is go to smplive.tv, scroll down toward the bottom of that page. So you hit claim, where you see claim my prize, fill out the information. Most importantly, tell us what size and color of the sew mat you want. Hit submit and we'll get that shipped right out to you. All right, guys. Thank y'all so much for participating and voting on all the balloon colors so we can pick, give the prizes away.
Well, wait 1 second, Blaine. We just have one more thing in store for you.
Okay.
And that is birthday.
Happy birthday, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
So, thank y'all.
Dear Blaine,
so I actually did get a cake. What do you think about that? They surprised me. It's awesome. Well, thank y'all so much for joining in the birthday bash. Guys, this has been so much fun. Spending 2.5 hours with y'all today. And I hope that y'all enjoyed the show. Hope you're getting some of those great specials. And again, guys, we're going to be back next Thursday for Fabric Palooza. You don't want to miss it. It's going to be so much fun. And Kennedy has a show Tuesday next week.
Reen
Wilcoxon is going to be on of In Broderick Garden. You don't want to miss Reen and Kennedy. It's going to be Tuesday. It'll be 10 a.m. Pacific time, 12 p.m. Central. And then Thursday, we're going to have our Fabric Palooza show. It'll start at 10 a.m. Pacific time, 12 p.m. Central. You want to be here. Don't miss it. It's going to be a lot of fun, a lot of great savings. Guys, we hope that you had a great day today. We hope you have a great weekend, and we'll see y'all next week. So long.